likes me and thinks I'm great in my safe space.
My safe space.
Everyone likes me and thinks I'm great in my safe space.
My safe space.
Chloe,
you put on... That's not, that's hers.
You don't like this one?
Oh, I didn't know.
Not suited.
Can you do Smeal? Like this?
NMP Wiggle.
Wait, my like, my one face? It's like this ugly emo. Like this. Ew, I had like 100 gems. Oh, they can hear me.
Stare.
I didn't know we were just sitting here talking, sorry. Okay, guys. Do you want me to go through what we're cooking today? Okay, let me do my cream tea intro. Melina, share a fact about Norway with us and Britt. Britt can probably do that. She knows so much about Norway.
Norway. Is it muted? Yep. Hello. Norway is a beautiful country surrounded by cold waters full of fish and crabs. And lobsters. And they like to go fishing on little boats and catch their own dinner.
That is true.
It's really, really cold.
Dude, it's cold as fucking here right now.
Do you guys have lobster season in America, or is that not a thing?
Every day is red lobster season here,
yeah,
in America.
Every day, I'd love to eat lobster.
We only have a time of year where we can fish lobster.
Oh, for, well, you're, yeah, fish it yourself probably.
Yeah, and sense. It's the first Monday of like
is
every
it like
month.
Before they breed?
No, it's like the first Monday of every month to like limit people from like fishing it. Yeah.
Take Brit to Norway next time.
So only the first Monday of the month you're allowed to fix, like buy it.
You want to come to Norway?
I would love to go to Norway.
Yay. Europe said no. I asked him if he wanted to go.
Oh, to Norway?
Yeah. Like you, him, and Emmy. And he said no. He's like, I would suffer on a long flight with Emmy. He's like, she's terrible on planes. Britt would hate it more than me. I think he was just trying to say no very harshly.
I would
like,
go.
For me to take the hint.
But it would be harder than me.
True. And I was like, I told Eero, I'm like, me and Britt will fly on a separate flight. You and Nick can fly together. And he's like, but it would be terrible. He really does not want to go. He does not want to go.
I don't think Eric really likes me very much.
Yeah, he just didn't want to see Nick.
No, he didn't. He does not want to go to Norway. Are you cold? Let's put on a sweater.
I'm so cold.
Okay, let's put on a sweater.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
So do you ladies actually know how to cook? Because I feel like we really don't have that sort of...
Have you ever seen my cooking? I cooked... amazing enchiladas last night.
Here. Did you save me some?
No. It was only 2 servings. So we ate them. I made buffalo chicken dip too. It was really good.
That was good.
I should have made that today.
True. We are having a dessert competition today. I told everyone to bring homemade desserts. And the last thing I saw before I went to sleep yesterday was on my phone. I was watching Tectone stream. He was putting eggs in a bag with marinara sauce. In a plastic bag.
Ew.
Yeah. And
marinara
I don't think he knows what the dessert is. Okay. So in my hands here, chat, I have. Are you good?
This one's too small.
Oh. I have like a.
Your muscles are getting too big for the.
Yeah.
The shirt.
On my stomach because I eat too much.
I have 9 recipes.
Britt, you hungry? You want some waffles?
9 recipes. I'm trying to do the YouTube intro here, but I'm failing.
I love waffles.
You want some falafels?
Falafels?
I want some coffee.
Britt, give me that hoodie.
The one I'm wearing?
Yeah.
I have nothing under this.
Oh.
Here, Nick, look.
Wait, why? Why would you do that?
It's because this is my shirt.
On that thing, there's a big, big hoodie hanging there.
But you weren't thinking about me when you put that on.
Why would you knock, though? Let's go outside, buddy. Oh, that's...
I don't know.
I'm scared.
No, that's definitely Jacob, because he's dumb enough to knock.
Let's go out, buddy. Come on.
I could go through the recipe with them.
Hey.
Recipes. We have a whole stack of recipes. Oh, gosh. This is going to take a while.
What?
I'm gonna go through these?
Yeah? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Honey glazed ham.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can't see the pictures very well. Mac and cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Ultimate family style stuffing.
Mm-hmm.
Golden roast.
Wait, you don't like stuffing?
I don't, but most let's people not, do. Let's not make it.
No, I don't want to make it. I hate it.
Okay, I hate it, but most people like it.
Like, let's just cancel it.
Stuffing is an American tradition.
No, I don't like soggy bread.
No one can have it. Like, if we don't like it, no one can have it. Okay.
Golden roasted potatoes. Mm. Ooh, family style sweet potato casserole. That's a good one. That's one I forgot about. Thanksgiving roasted turkey. Oh, we're doing ham and turkey. Mashed potatoes. Creamed corn. And family style green bean casserole.
Hell yeah. Woo. No stuffing. No stuffing allowed. Dude, stuffing takes so long to make too.
Yeah.
It's like an unnecessarily 45 minutes for wet bread. Like, who the fuck
and
wants to
gross
eat that?
It's gross anyways.
Yes. So we're just gonna, no stuffing allowed.
Cool. I'm down with that.
Okay. I'm gonna start clearing up a little bit here.
You want some breakfast?
Yeah.
You want to make us some breakfast?
Okay, you make us.
Are you making breakfast?
Do you like bacon?
Yeah, depending. I don't like crispy bacon, but I like it kind of in the middle.
You like floppy?
A little floppier, yeah.
You make us breakfast.
Okay.
And then you have to clean up because we need to use all the things that you're using, Nick. Okay?
I'm so cold that I'm debilitated right now.
Why can't you just go get a sweater?
Why the f*** is it so cold?
So most of these prep times are not that long. It's just the cooking time that's long.
What do we need to start with?
Okay, we need to do the turkey. It's 3 hours and 40 minutes cook time.
Yeah, but I don't, wait. Jacob, when is the meal?
I think I gotta go.
It should probably be last as we start at 2 p.m. with a 3 hour stream.
4 p.m. So we don't have to put it in the oven until like 1 or 2, wait. 12. Because we eat at 4. But we're going to fuck up, so we probably should put it in the oven at noon. Ew, I need to wipe off the counter. It's so gross. Is this yours?
No.
Okay. Okay. So we should obviously start with peeling potatoes then, or something like prep work.
Mm-hmm.
And then... do we have to just keep all the food? Like, this is the difficult part about Thanksgiving food is having it all done at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's like 10 different dishes. Yeah, of just.
I don't know how my grandma does it, but she does like 20 things. And it's always done when everyone gets there and it's all warm. So, I don't know. Cooking's hard.
Are you going to be mad if I shit on Thanksgiving food?
Shit on it?
Yeah, like hate on it.
Oh, no.
Okay, good.
You meant literally.
Like. I don't want to cross any boundaries.
It's just like cozy food. It's not like anything crazy.
You know why?
Holy shit, you scared me.
Yep.
Why do you look like you're in art school when you're like so proud to be in art school or something?
I look good, don't I? Maybe I'm a 7 now?
I think it's only dropped to like a 4. It's the hat.
Take the hat off, Nick.
Why are they calling you Jason?
It's Jason.
Hey, we can't be doing that.
What?
That.
Just for now.
No, it's freezing.
You're so pretty. Are you gonna wear that shirt today?
He tells me that whenever he just wants me to shut the fuck up. Yeah.
Oh, he just compliments you?
Yeah. I wanna wear the shirt.
That shirt looks horrible.
Oh. See, now you're doing the shit that I was complaining that Chance was doing.
No, because it doesn't... Because,
like, she shits on you, calls you a 4, and you say my shirt is horrible.
I didn't shit on him.
No. I'm not blaming you. I'm blaming him, because he's projecting. Apologize.
I'm sorry, but could you wear that hoodie so you guys could match? Like, twin sisters?
You want her to match me?
Okay, if I bring you that hoodie, will you put it on?
We don't have this hoodie.
What's wrong with her shirt?
I have that upstairs.
No, we don't have that.
I have that upstairs.
No, it's the orange one.
Wait, why? What's wrong with her shirt?
Well, it looks like a fake Porsche logo, but it says purple.
I think this shirt is really fucking cool.
I like the shirt. If she's cozy, it doesn't matter.
So many people ask me where I bought this.
No one has ever asked that question.
Everyone on my Instagram.
But don't people want to know where I got this jacket from?
No, everyone fucking knows. Because you guys push it so hard.
Oh.
They just don't want to buy it?
Those are potatoes. These are the meats. These are the casseroles.
Should we hang them up? That's what I did last.
These are wait, 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 Melina. If I bring you something to wear, will you wear it for at least 10 minutes?
No.
Please.
No.
Why are you trying to dress her up like a
I'm adult? Not going to be a fucking circus monkey. I'm not doing that.
You're not a monkey if you wear a jacket. Come on.
Hey. Hey.
No. I got to say in a deeper voice so you're respecting more. No. I ain't about that shit.
You're being a real jerk right now.
No, thank you.
All right, I'm not going to make her any breakfast.
10 pounds of potatoes? What?
I'm only going to make you some breakfast then. You want some bacon?
Yeah.
Nice and floppy?
I'm always hungry.
This bacon's old, though. It's kind of expired.
I had a donut on the way here, but it wasn't very fulfilling.
See how brown it is?
You can't cook that.
Why not?
That sounds like me. I don't think you can cook that.
The only way that I can get him to hate my shirt less if I put on something that he hates more.
Cardigan. An old
sweater. You look like a grandma.
This one, look at this one.
It looks better.
You eat this one?
If it, yeah, it doesn't look like it's been opened.
It has not.
Ew, look at the difference.
Don't fix Mike. I know what's wrong with the mic. I figure it out. Okay, hold your ears. Cover your thumb. So if these things are loose, they're going to make the loudest peeking noise ever. So make sure that they're screwed on tight. This needs to be tight. Can you fix yours? That's not the issue.
It's tight.
Okay.
So.
Mhm.
You don't want to wear a jacket that I pick?
No, I'm good like this.
Guys, who looks the coolest of the three of us?
Me!
Yep, Britt does look the best. Wearing OTK merch. Amazing.
It's a nice hoodie.
It's pretty good quality, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It is.
It's warm. It's cold today, so.
Okay.
Wait, what's that sound?
It's Jacob.
It's a phone.
You're hearing things beautiful. Come kiss. Okay, let's start. I'll make you. So you ladies, man, this is some high quality ass paper, isn't it?
Yes.
What the fuck?
I accidentally printed it on illustration paper.
This is so high quality.
I know, I like it.
I kind of like it, guys. Yeah,
it is $17 for like 100 sheets, but this is good for like doing this shit with.
Okay, so I will provide you women with breakfast, and you guys will provide me with
a feast. In return. I think that's equal.
I feel like I know what we really need in this group of friends? Like a 45-year-old mom.
I just need a couple more years.
Wait, do you like these?
It's true.
I've never had them.
I'm going to influence you.
Okay.
It's going to change your life.
I'll be influenced. Ooh, strawberry lemon.
Yeah, Simply's mom would work.
They're not even cold. Let me influence you.
Are you saying it's going to be good even though it's warm? What is it?
It's my favorite low-calorie drink. Like, it has barely...
Is there aspartame in these?
I don't know, maybe.
No. That's good.
You like
it? Yeah, that's good. They'd be good over, like, ice.
They're really good. Do you want... Oh, yeah, sure.
Is it in this drink?
Huh?
What's it for?
It's, like, a low-calorie drink.
It's just, not, like, flavored drink.
Low sugar. Here. Guys, today is essentially Melina Mondays, where we're just going to be having fun. No farming.
You guys want to drink some alcohol and get the day going?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
We do?
Yeah, we can get a shot.
Ooh. Should we all take one?
It's not even noon.
It's never too early. It's always 5 o'clock somewhere.
I get a wee bit handsy when I drink, by the way.
No one asked. Okay.
Oop. I can't do it.
We're taping up the recipe. Getting wasted.
Do we even have enough alcohol?
Yes.
Right, your mother.
You asking me if I have enough alcohol?
Listen, do not let the people in the chat ever say comments like that.
What?
Because they live with their mother. And their mother is also drinking and then beating their father in front of them.
Hey, that's not funny because it's true. You can't say that shit. Like,
do not let the chat fucking...
I love these glasses. I'm gonna have to like find these online.
Those glasses are what my grandma used to have.
No, they're beautiful. These are like works of art. Let me show them.
I'm gonna ask Europe for a budget to go get you Christmas gifts, and I'm gonna go buy a Christmas gift from him, and you're gonna think that he bought it for you.
I feel like Europe's kind of an asshole.
Don't look at my sausage fingers.
Shut up.
They're like, you don't have
sausage fingers. Wait, let me see your fingers.
I don't have... I buy my nails.
Can I see them?
It's really bad.
They're not sausage fingers.
They're short and stubby.
No, they're not.
Yeah,
that's the perfect size.
Britt, did you think that you had a lot of things wrong with you before chat started pointing it out? Like, did they start bringing up shit that you had no idea was an issue?
No, because I was bullied, so all my issues were already exposed at a young age.
Was that because you were in a color guard?
No, that was actually after. Like, I was good to go in the color guard. It was in middle school.
You were bullied?
Yeah.
By who? By other ladies or dudes too?
Other kids.
I'm so sorry that happened to you.
I was put in a trash can.
You're kidding.
No, like, she literally picked me up in a trash can.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing, she was just mean, because I had big eyes, and she liked to call me E.T. and Smeagol from Lord of the Rings.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry you went through that.
It's okay, I'm fine.
You don't deserve that. If I was there, I would have beat her ass for
she
you.
She apologized in eighth grade.
I'm gonna beat her ass now. Where's she at?
Anyone who says that are just jealous
and then
fuck.
I got friends.
You have like big, beautiful, blue, bright eyes. Like, anyone would be lucky to have that. And like, her calling you...
I'd be, like, walking in the hallway, and she'd be like...
No way.
What does that mean?
E.T.
E.T. phone home.
E.T. phone home.
You had that finger, that long-ass finger?
Or they called me, Gollum. Googly Eyes was another one. Oh, Sid the Sloth was another one.
That's so crazy, because your eyes are, like, really
people
cool.
I grew into them.
People call me Sid the Sloth, too.
They were...
Well, Milena... Kind of makes a little sense.
Yeah, my eyes are really far
apart.
They
say that mine are too, so.
They're saying I look like a hammerhead shark. That's like the funniest insult ever.
Someone should draw a pink hair dude.
No, there's this filter. Have you seen the filter where it takes your eyes really far apart? It barely looks like a difference on me.
Really?
Yes. I hate it.
The worst thing someone ever did to me, it was the same girl. I was eating breakfast alone, like at school. And I had like a chocolate milk, and she like somehow I didn't see her take it, but she took my chocolate milk and she put it in my hood of like my jacket like this, and then I was like, where'd my chocolate milk go? I was like looking for it. I like bent over, like to look under the table, and it went all over my head. And I had to go to like class like smelling like fucking rotten milk.
I would have just gone home.
I called my mom.
I feel so bad for you. I want to give you a hug right now, but it's probably inappropriate.
My mom had to come to a meeting. Talk to the teachers.
Okay. Can I tell you how I stopped people bullying me? Mm-hmm. So, like, I was a target just because I was black and everyone else was white, right?
Yeah.
So people would fuck with me. And I moved into this new neighborhood, right? You know, super nice neighborhood. And I'm hanging out with these kids, right? And this one older kid. So, you know what? I'm gonna bully this guy. I'm gonna pin him down to the ground. I'm gonna fuck with him, right?
You?
Yeah, so he pins me down to the ground, and there's like, you know, those like pipes, those white pipes, maybe PC whatever pipes. Yeah. And it was like, it was cut.
PVC pipe.
PVC pipe. So I picked it up and I fucking shanked his ass in the face.
Good.
And he never fucked with me again. And not a single kid ever bothered me.
Oh my God.
And I ran that place with an iron fist after that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice. How old were you?
8.
Oh my god.
Maybe 10.
Did the kid get like cut?
Yeah, he was bleeding from his face.
Oh my god. He probably has a scar. And he like remembers.
His name was Andrew.
Oh.
And his sister. Never mind.
Is he still alive?
Andrew?
Yeah.
You know what I've noticed? I'm not gonna lie, a lot of people who've actually fucked with me in the past have ended up dead. Like Dan, who put me on his list.
Dan?
He died in a car crash after high school.
That's really sad. He put you on a list?
Yeah, he put me on one of those lists. Because like...
Was he psycho?
Yeah, he was really fucked up.
Oh no.
He put me on the list because I was... My lab partner was the girl he had a crush on.
Oh, and you didn't even, like, do anything. You were just assigned to be with
and
her.
And the reason I went with her is because she was so fucking smart. It was a free grade.
Yeah.
Why would I not pick her as a partner?
So you got put on a list, like an actual list.
Yeah, I got put on his list. And they ended up dying in a car crash after high school. Did I feel bad? No.
So, we're going to start with the prep work while we're standing here and talking.
This is... Yeah.
We're going to be peeling all of these potatoes.
That's fine. I should have brought my peeler.
I have two.
Oh, okay. I could have brought mine.
I have your upbringing. If not, like, if it's like... If we're struggling.
Where's the baby going to be?
She's old enough to, like, take care of herself, I think, at this point.
That's true.
So.
Okay,
Milan, I'm muted. I fixed.
Yo, look how smooth this is. Is this for bacon?
Yes. Let's take this metal like you usually do and just fuck it up.
You need to stop gaslighting me.
Hey, I think that you should take this metal. And maybe I think that you should fuck it up like you possibly sometimes, maybe I think do. Here.
We've had the same discussion when you bought those fans, because Nick like fucks them up.
I'm like, there's no point in buying it.
Nick, you can only use like wooden spoons on like coated pans like that. You can't use like metal
Listen,
utensils.
Listen, my queens, I do not cook, so therefore I'm not the one that fucks these up. Melania is the one that cooks 96% of the time.
You cook?
I don't put metal in that shit.
How would you put this on
Greek's
that?
Greek's favorite hobby was sticking a fork in those pants and just making noises with it.
That's true, but Greek did cook his own food and it was very impressive.
Yes?
These are massive potatoes.
Thank you.
Massive.
I grew them myself.
Like, these are big boys.
Yeah, they are.
Girthy.
Dude.
Yep, big and girthy.
I got 10 or 12 bags of groceries yesterday for the stream today.
Yeah.
I'm like, Nick, can you help me carry? No!
You said no.
He said no.
I was in an Overwatch game with my friends.
It's always a fucking game.
And then I had to do it all myself.
I go to the grocery store when Emmy naps, and I come home with, like, so much groceries, and then I always have to let Eric know, like, 45 minutes in advance that I'm almost going to be home so he can get off his League of Legends or whatever game he's playing and help me.
Ashley did help me though. She was here helping.
It's not my job to help you with the groceries. It's my job to do max DPS.
It's exhausting getting groceries.
Yeah, it is.
You gotta load them. You gotta unload them. And half the time, I do have Emmy with me, and it's just horrible.
But we are so grateful, guys, that we can get groceries.
I left half of my groceries in the car the other night because I forgot that they were there. Because I had Emmy, and she was just like going crazy, and then like all my stuff spoiled.
This peeler sucks.
Okay, one potato.
One potato, two potato, three potato.
Don't we need to keep them?
No, let's just, because we need a lot of them for different dishes, like mashed potatoes and like the fingerling potatoes and the roasted shit. So like, let's just put them all in a bowl for now with like some water and then have them sit there until we actually need to use them. Like, this is the boring prep work.
Okay.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, one potato. Three different potatoes. Melina is just deleting the potato.
Just
no,
two.
No, these are very thick. Like, look. Wait, this is the one with the vein.
I hate sweet potatoes.
Nick, you have to zoom in on this.
I don't like them.
Chat, if you want to see what Lady is like, this is called the power vein. You see that right there?
That's a root, right? What is that?
That is the power vein, boys.
I'm gonna throw up.
Why would that make you throw up? That makes me excited.
Wait, I don't want to peel this. I don't want to hold it anymore after that experience.
Why does it have that, though? Is that a root?
I don't know, but I'm considering just, like, using a paring knife for this instead of this cutter, because it fucking...
Wait, you throw away my box so I don't remember the recipe.
I'm sorry. I was trying to make it pretty.
You fucked up.
Nick, it's 2 cups of oil.
So funny. My mic was off, yeah. Melina.
She's going everywhere.
Why are you making it more messy than normal? That's so annoying. Because you're not going to clean it up.
Since when do you care about shit being clean?
I like my spaces clean.
I'm rinsing it, don't worry. Wait, did you drop it in the trash?
Yeah,
it
flew into the trash can.
Okay. Nick, why are you cooking at the same time as us?
Because I need to feed you ladies.
But we
so
don't.
Nice.
Wait, do you want to eat that?
I'll eat anything.
Bitch, you asked if there's aspartame in the low calorie soda, but you'll eat this.
It's flour.
That's not flour. That's pancake mix.
Oh, there's not aspartame in pancake mix.
We need to have a discussion.
Milena, you got some of your fucking bullshit in my shit, man. All right. You're being really ignorant right now.
You're pancake mix is mostly flour.
Yeah.
Yeah, Milena, you jackass.
Sorry, I just hate all, like, foods. I don't know, like, I'm constantly walking around feeling, like, shitty, and I'm like, is this because I'm getting older? Is it because I'm eating bad? Like, is there fucking AIDS in my food? Like, I'm always just, and there's just so many fucking words, like, glucose, sodium, aspartame, melatonin, like, what the fuck am I supposed to be avoiding? And what the fuck am I supposed to eat?
We're just eating chemicals at this point.
Yes! Everything.
That's why I'm going to start growing my own food in my garden.
Dude, I did that. We call it the apocalypse garden. I grew potatoes in the backyard in 2020.
That's not a bad idea.
Oh! This is so much faster.
These are so heavy. It hurts my wrist. Holding it up for so long.
This is so much faster just doing it this way. Because this thing is not sharp and I'm tearing myself up before we even start. Fuck. Peeling off the potato.
Melinda, can you please not swear today for Thanksgiving, please?
No, because chat.
Like, chat doesn't want to hear you curse.
Chat, look, you can't do this. Look, so with these potatoes I've learned, I've done this once before. If you see this light right here, you haven't actually finished peeling the potato. You have to get to this orange shit for it actually to be there, because this is hard.
For
so you have
potato?
To, yeah, you have to go through the thick layer. Like, look, you have to do it like two or three times.
Well, it is a potato analysis.
Yes, I am. This fucking sucks.
This one got a bruise.
Oh my god. There's so much shit on the counter. I think I'm getting better at this.
Melinda, this is so ignorant what you're doing.
It's fine, I'll wipe it up after.
How's it ignorant?
Because it's all over the floor.
Yeah, but like, we have brooms, right?
Yeah, but like, you're not gonna do that.
Yes, I am.
Britt, do you like my jacket?
I love it.
Thank you.
She didn't know we have a potato crisis. Please don't talk about our crises.
Wait, we had to, they really?
Wait, have you heard about the butter crisis?
No.
We actually had a butter crisis. People were like hoarding butter like it was like toilet paper or like 30.
Why?
I can't remember the exact reason why, because I was so young. It happened in 2006, I think.
Does that mean you all ran out of milk?
It was, everyone was panicking because we didn't have any butter. Like, it was like so stupid. It was actually so dumb.
I mean, butter's very important.
Melina gaslighting Britt? No, you're getting gaslit at this point because this is true. 2011? Yeah, maybe I was just
I was just graduating high school.
Really? Wait, we would have been at school at the same time.
I know, we've talked about this.
That's crazy. You think we would have been, like, dating or something?
No. No.
Hey, that's a really weird question to ask somebody, no matter how good friends they, like, you are with
them. I can see us being, like, friends, though. Like, I could see you playing the tuba in the band, I'd be in color guard, we'd be, like, friends.
So essentially what it was is I was like the popular kid who was friends with the nerds.
Okay, then we would have been friends.
Yeah. We would have been great friends.
I wasn't that nerdy in high school. Because I went to an art school and there were a lot more nerds than me.
You went to art school?
Yeah, well, it was like a special school that you had to audition to get in. And my major was art.
Oh, you had to audition.
Yeah.
Was the bus a little bit shorter too?
I did ride the shorter bus, that's because it went to my neighborhood. That's because it
Bully?
Went to my neighborhood and it saved my
I'm
mom
kidding.
An extra 15 minutes. So
I'm
yeah,
kidding.
For half
I'm
a
kidding.
School year, I did ride it and it was fine.
I'm kidding. Special school.
He's only bullying you now because I bully him usually.
We only had 50 kids in our grade.
You're not helping yourself.
It was a small school. Yeah. It was a private school.
It sure was, wasn't it?
But then we got into high school and it was like a normal. I had like 500 kids in my grade.
Dude, I'm also... wait, are you from a small town?
No.
Oh. Did you know like everyone in your school?
Not everyone, but you pretty much knew who everyone was. I mean, there were 2,000 people in my high school, so it wasn't, like, that small compared to 200.
What's wrong with you?
Cramping up. I'm getting cramps.
Look, I'm already blistering.
You blister easy.
I know. I'm literally such a weak human. Like, I blister, I bruise.
She bruises really easily, too.
What are you doing? You're like an old woman.
Die.
Don't they like bruise and break things so easily?
Yeah. I'm gonna be old. Wait, I didn't understand the question. What I'm gonna do when I'm old?
Like, what are you gonna
do? You know
what
someone said on Reddit?
When you're older, to prevent bruising.
I don't know. Maybe you just like wear a cast all over my body.
Body cast?
Yeah.
You know what someone said on Reddit about you
two? Can we switch? This one sucks. I'm blistering. And like, look how easy this one is.
I'm getting ignored. That's what I'm like. I'm getting ignored.
You just do back and forth.
Okay, wait, what was on Reddit?
There was a Redditor that said that they like the Brit and Milena streams more than me being there.
I bet they're here.
True.
That's a compliment.
Dude, I am cramping up everywhere. I need to sit down.
How's your streams been going recently? Has our community infiltrated yours? Are they toxic?
No. My streams have been actually really good.
Nice. I like our target
I'm
runs.
Noticing more of your community in it. Which
are they being
I
nice?
I like that. Yes, they're always nice.
Okay, good.
And they give me money.
We love that.
Community hates me. So. They're nice. They're very nice.
You know what Eric said last time he came over here? What? He said we have to stop hosting you.
Why?
Because you're getting bigger than he is.
That's not true.
He said that and he was dead ass serious.
No, he wasn't.
Yes, he was. Stream. He said it on stream.
No, off stream.
Off stream. Isn't that crazy how he's not supporting you?
He said that?
He said that. That's happened a couple times in the community here. Whenever the girl starts overtaking the guy, shit gets weird.
Doesn't that potato peeler fucking suck?
Yeah, I'm struggling now.
This is so horrible. Or like that one was so horrible. I'll just finish these and I'll do those potatoes. Can't you buy potato peelers on and put them on KitchenAid? This is so satisfying. This one?
Yes, they have an attachment for like peeling stuff like that.
Can you do this for me a little bit?
Long things like that.
No, because that's not a part of what we're doing today and we don't really need it. You could just order food. Can you zoom in with that lens on this potato?
I have a cramp.
I'm blistering.
I think I'm gonna die today.
What?
I'm throwing up a little bit in my mouth.
Oh, this hurts.
You're shaking.
Yeah, this is heavy.
I think I just need food inside me.
Ear seat die best.
Do you like the soda?
The what?
Soda.
Yes. It's good.
Hey Brits, your potatoes are not peeled yet. I can't see orange color.
That's satisfying. Hello.
What time should I tell my babysitter?
Give it some time, guys. Give it some time.
One.
Give it some time.
Here at 1:30.
There it is.
Here?
Yeah, your music here at 1:30. Look. Look.
I don't think anyone cares.
How satisfying is this? Wait, look. Ah! So satisfying. Not this part, but the big part, like this.
The socks, it's not cutting.
Hey, Britt.
Yo.
Is there anyone in Austin you hate?
No, I don't hate anybody.
Nobody in the whole world?
Don't tell him.
Nobody except for Satan.
Satan?
Yeah.
Like the opposite of Jesus?
Yeah, I don't like the devil, but I don't hate anybody.
You know, the devil comes in all forms.
I don't get that. What?
My mom says the devil is among us at all times.
Oh, he is.
You have to resist his temptation.
Look. That's a nice. See, that one's good.
Oh. Okay, we have an issue.
Why?
I have a massive zit on my back, and someone needs to pop it.
Is that the one I retired?
Who's gonna be?
She's had a change of profession.
Melania, can you come pop this zit?
I'm retired.
No.
Please, I can't do the rest of the day with this zit on my back.
Is it really hurting that bad?
It really does.
You should help him, Britt, because I'm not doing that.
You gotta pop this.
I can't stand.
Do you have a lancet?
You have a what?
A lancet.
The little holes?
Yeah, the little pokey thing.
Yeah.
You do?
It's in the top of my vanity.
Oh, yeah, I can get it if I have a lancet.
Yeah, you gotta get the zit.
Ooh. I got you.
Okay.
This is so fun.
Chat, should we stream it? The zit popping?
No bodily fluids. Guys, I got the peeler from Crate and Barrel.
Where's this one from?
I don't know, Walmart,
Dollar Tree.
Yes, it is. Because I put it in Nick's advent calendar 1 year.
It's not working.
Yeah, I know, it's terrible. I'm almost done with these and then I can peel those potatoes. Wait, do you think I can do a hole, like, all around without breaking it?
Oh my God, Malik, can you peel this zit?
It
has to go, it has to go.
Can I peel it?
Sure, it hurt.
It feels...
I just need a lancet, I can grab it.
Nick,
you just have to get the bulb out of the bottom of it to make it go away.
Is it... You're okay with seeing my blood?
Yeah, I did this for 2 years.
Good.
The worst ones are the pimples with the hairs inside.
Oh yeah, this one has a lot of hairs in it.
And they're all like curly and you have to pull them out and they like unravel.
I'm trying to tell Nick to exfoliate more.
Oh, that will definitely help.
Because if he removes like the top dead layer of his skin, like his hair is going to grow more evenly, like his beard.
Yeah, your hair won't get trapped under the dead skin.
Did you hear?
See? Less ingrown hair.
See? She has documentation that she's a professional. She knows what she's talking
license.
About.
Yeah. Can I see it?
I believe you. You have to show me.
So she wants to show it to
you. Can you give her the better potato peeler?
No.
I got it.
So I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to be able to cook you ladies breakfast until I get this zit popped. So where's the machine?
Where's the lancet? It's not a machine. I see a lancet.
Where is it? Can you just go grab it? Please.
Oh my God,
come on.
Man.
Thank you.
I never did anything. Okay.
Hearts from Elena, guys. Yeah, so... I kind of want to show you guys this back zit.
You have gloves.
Are you afraid of my back?
I always wear gloves.
But I'm your friend.
It doesn't matter. It's gross.
My juices aren't like random people's juices. It's mine.
So you don't have gloves?
We have gloves.
You do?
Like of course.
Plastic gloves?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I'm going to use them.
Okay.
So I can really get in there.
Yeah, this thing is hurting, guys.
Yeah, you just need to exfoliate.
Exfoliate?
Yeah.
But how do you exfoliate your back? That doesn't make sense.
I have like a textured glove I just rub. It like buffs your skin, basically.
All right, turn around like this.
Huh?
Turn your face this way. Now touch your back. See? There's part of my back that I can't touch.
Yeah, there's like, you can do this.
I can't get up there.
Try and reach.
And this is where the zit is. It's right here.
Oh, right
I can
there.
Only finger it with one finger.
Okay.
I can't get it with the whole hand.
Is that why it's there?
Yep, it's in the non-go spot.
Does Melania not want to pop it? Does she not like popping things?
You want to go in the back room and do this, or? Do you have gloves for her?
Okay.
You have gloves.
I need to poke it.
Okay. Wait, can I show Melania first, and then you can come look at it?
I don't want to look at it.
Melania, please.
I don't have any sympathy for your zit that's ruining
you,
it.
What are these for?
Huh?
What are these for?
Cake pops.
Cake pops? You want to use wood on the zit?
Yeah, I need something to apply pressure with.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
I'm just going to mute my microphone.
So how do you want me to show you?
Shiny. No.
How do you want me to show you?
I just need to pop. It takes like 2 seconds. Where's the light?
That light's out of here.
Okay.
Let's go over, stand over here. Come over here.
Okay.
Okay, so, the zit.
I'm gonna make an exit hole.
You have to find it first.
Okay. Well, I'll probably.
It's right
if
here.
If I stab at, I'll see it.
Okay. Do I put my hands in there?
Just like.
Do I put my hands against the wall like I'm getting arrested?
I'm meeting.
Okay. What do you want me to do?
Lift your thing up.
Lift what up?
Your shirt, like up to the.
You gotta lift it up.
No, I'm not.
Melena!
Just lift your shirt.
It's up. Don't look at my back.
Okay. I just need to poke it.
I can't lift it. I have to take the shirt off. It's like.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, I'm taking it off.
Skin is skin.
Yep. Give me a second. Let me take my J-Zone head off.
What you need is like a chemical exfoliant to put on it. Holy shit!
Do you see it?
Yeah, I do.
How big is it?
It's pretty swollen.
It hurts really bad.
Alright. Try to go as flat to the light as you can.
What, like bend over?
Bend over.
Okay. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I do. Alright, I'm gonna make a hole.
Okay.
I think this is an ingrown.
It's ingrown?
Yeah.
Do you need paper towel for the blood?
I got it.
You brought some?
Yeah.
Smart. Is it bleeding already?
No. It's like a big old blackhead.
It's big?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna hurt.
Yep, I'm ready for it. Ah, okay.
It's not coming out yet.
Oh no, you gotta get it. Ah!
There it is.
Jesus Christ.
You wanna see it?
You got it?
It's massive.
It's massive?
Yeah, look.
Can I see it? Ew, that was inside me?
That was a blackhead.
What the fuck?
It was pretty big.
Well, thank you so much.
Wait, I'm not done.
You're not done yet?
Out, so it
yeah. You gotta get the juice out.
Does it already feel better?
It does. The pressure's relieved, yeah.
It was huge.
That was gonna ruin my whole day. How come that happened to me? Am I a bad person?
No, it just means your pores are clogged a little bit.
Oh, no.
Does that feel better?
It does.
Okay.
Do I need a Band-Aid?
No, it'll be
good. How much do I owe you for this?
It'll be $50.
$50,
plus
okay.
Tip.
Plus tip.
Yeah.
Thank you. Wait, is it gonna bleed onto my shirt now?
No, it's not
bleeding
at all.
Okay.
It was massive. The biggest blackhead I've ever seen on a bat.
Listen, I wasn't joking when I said that this thing was going to ruin my day.
I can tell that was hurting.
It was,
I saw it. It was
fucking
red and swollen and inflamed.
Yes, I wasn't even joking. Malay didn't even take it seriously. How fucked was that thing?
It was pretty big.
and look at you, Malay. You didn't take me seriously. I was in pain. Yeah, I was in pain. And you didn't take me seriously.
Malay, if you have any kind of a...
Thank you.
Salicylic acid or anything you put on your face, you can put that on his temple and it'll go away faster.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you so much,
Britt. Back to my prime.
Britt, you did a really good job.
I miss popping pimples and getting blackheads out.
You got it out.
Okay, I'm gonna be soaking these so they don't change color.
Guys, hearts for Britt, by the way, for helping me out there. I was in hella pain and Malaya just ignored
you
it.
It would have ruined your whole day.
It would have ruined my
I
whole fucking
saved,
day.
You saved them.
I saved the day.
My day was ruined. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Amazing. How does that even happen? Like, I feel like if that happened to you like 10 years ago, like 100 years ago, you just die, right? Like, how do people deal with that like back in the day?
I actually don't know.
No.
I think they just had blackheads. Like, they didn't really, like...
Excuse me.
Didn't they, like... Some people, like, back, like, at some point in time, they only showered, like, or bathed, like, once a week or once a month or something.
Yeah, that's what I'm about, yeah.
So they just... I bet their skin was just adapted to just always being clogged, and it never bothered them. I don't know.
How often are you supposed to shower?
Well, like, people nowadays shower, like, every day. But that's not what that's from. It's from clogged pores, like sweat. Like, do you go to the gym and do you like come home and shower immediately?
No.
That's probably why you had that.
No, I shower every third day, and not when it's raining.
Okay, I'm surprised you only had one of those.
Did it smell when I took my shirt off? Did I smell bad?
No, I don't have a very good sense of smell.
That makes sense.
I'm just like immune at this point. Why?
Because I'm pretty sure Eric smells pretty bad. He smells like dusty Cheetos and losing to Darion and Madden.
Wait, does he lose to Darion and Madden?
Yes, he gets his ass clapped by Darion almost every time they play.
Oh, where's the other peeler at? Oh, here. Sorry.
I'm not gonna lie, I feel so much better after that. Like,
yay!
I feel like a renewed man.
Nice.
Thank you so much. I owe you one.
No, you're fine.
Better. Now I just move this.
Look, I'm feeling so much better that I'm cleaning up Melina's mess on the floor.
He's just feeling like a new man. He's just doing all the chores.
Yep, even though Melina said she'd clean this shit up, it's all on the
floor. But I was on my way to.
Cooking breakfast.
Cooking breakfast.
Cleaning up.
Watch your pizzas. Your pizzas. So what happens, like, if you live alone and you have a zit like that? Is it just game fucking over?
I mean, eventually it will pop.
Wait a minute. So everyone in chat who lives alone because no one loves them, no one will pop your zits for you. So your zits are like, that means Pappy Pete has a whole bunch of zits on his back. Ew.
I sent, don't be mean to Pappy Pete.
I sent our pictures to him.
Oh, yay.
Yeah, I sent it in the mail. Let me know if you got them.
Our paintings?
Yes. The cow painting and
Winnie.
He's married? Wait, really?
I sent a cow painting and
how is Pete married?
What did I make?
The parrot.
And there's the first wall.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. I need to get a huge...
Why does it get louder?
It just depends on the day.
But it only happens like when she's comfortable. So
aww.
Like, it won't happen in environments where she's,
Can I ask you a gross question?
What?
Does that happen, like, during, like, naughty time?
No.
Okay. That'd be hilarious.
It only happens when I'm just chilling.
Okay.
Around people.
You know what it is? Maybe because you're just trying to get more air inside.
Or maybe my diaphragm's spazzing.
What's a diaphragm?
From irregular breathing.
Where are all our bowls? I feel like we've lost.
That's what a hiccup is. It's a spaz of your diaphragm.
I thought a hiccup was like there was no point to actually have a hiccup. Oh, no, that's a yawn. Never mind.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Yawns are completely pointless.
Why do I feel so good?
I don't know. It's useless.
I love yawning.
There's no point to yawn.
Dude.
Chad, am I right or am I wrong?
Wait, what's the point of a hiccup, though?
No idea.
We've lost all of our bowls. Are they just outside, Nick? Have you been putting Buddy's water in, like...
I do not feed those dogs.
The food... Wait, can you let them in? It's cold outside.
Yes. Why does this thing keep fucking resetting, dude? I'm so over it.
Hey, I'll peel them. I'll peel the rest.
I'm gonna stop using the Stream Element shit if this keeps happening.
Okay, I can
peel it. Okay. What happened to all the alerts? Are we on TTS? Yikes. Wait, it is going on. I can't hear it. There we go.
Note.
Thank you.
Here.
Guys, if you guys want to subscribe to the channel, you can.
Wait, I need a
no
huge
pressure.
Bowl. Like, why yes, are these... Why? I don't understand how these bowls are this small. I need a... I need, like, a bin. Like a see-through bin.
Like a tub.
Yes.
Yeah.
We stand for Salem.
Hmm?
What?
Yo.
Yo.
Meow.
Uh-oh.
So you're excited for Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Is this something you celebrated a lot when you were younger?
We go to my Nana's every... Thanksgiving. Stay there all day and play board games and eat.
Nana, does that mean grandmother?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is better, right?
All my aunts and my uncles and my cousins go. It's fun.
You know what? I used to go to my grandma's too for Thanksgiving.
Really?
Yeah. I've never really been a big holiday. I've never really been like one to celebrate. Holidays.
Why not?
Yeah. I'm the one that likes to celebrate like achievements. You know, holidays happen every year. There's nothing really to celebrate, you know.
But it's just being with family. That's the most important part of it.
So every.
Here you go.
Thanks.
So every
you
year.
Want some syrup?
Yeah. Yummy. Every year I've asked Nick, "Do you like Christmas? Do you like Christmas?" And like every year he'd be like, "God, I fucking hate Christmas, right?" But this year I was like, "Nick, are you looking forward to Christmas?" He's like, "Kinda," and I'm like. Oh, he's like, yeah, you make Christmas so fun, and I just like seeing you so happy.
What? Who said that?
You said that to me.
That does not sound right.
And then eventually, you'll have a little family to celebrate, and then Nick will just love Christmas.
Why do you ruin it?
I said eventually.
Maya, do you want one?
Ooh. A waffle?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm good.
Do you want more than one, Britt? I can make another one.
Oh, God. Thank you.
We have a lot of work to do today. I'm missing a huge one. That's an issue.
Invisalign gang. Yo, press one, chat. Have you got Invisalign?
One.
Gang shit.
I've been waiting 4 months to get my next appointment.
Really? Your teeth probably moved.
I did the same aligners for like 3 months. And they're like yellow.
Ew. Do they smell? Can I have
they
them?
They always smell.
Ew.
Don't yours smell?
No, I clean the fuck out of mine.
I clean mine too. But over time, they smell.
Let me finish these potatoes so you can eat.
Okay, I'll eat fast.
Chat, you guys excited for our OTK Friendsgiving? Should we turn this into like just a shitty drunk fest?
Oh maybe- my God.
Yes!
This is like a 1 year anniversary of the scandal.
What?
We don't talk about that.
You know.
No.
The Oxy vodka thing.
We don't talk about that.
Oh.
We let that one go.
Just say nothing happened.
Lamau.
Which scandal?
Lamau.
me and Minx did we did a Thanksgiving play.
A play?
Yeah. Yep. Okay. Let me finish peeling these.
Dude, Malay and Minx in the same room is hella crazy energy.
It's fun.
Minx does that to me too.
Damn, I'm good at this.
Nick, mute when eating.
This is the best potato I've ever seen.
If you want me to mute when I eat, guys, Twitch Prime. If you don't Twitch Prime, it tells me that you don't care. Lane, are you muted?
Me?
Yep.
Wait, does it work when you ask for subs?
Huh?
Does it work when you ask for subs?
No.
I've never asked for subs.
Dude, I think they get mad. Like, it's counterproductive.
Really?
Yeah.
Cozy vibes.
It is cozy.
It works.
I can't believe we spent an hour peeling potatoes.
Here.
I usually do this underwater in the sink, but. Okay. And then cut
it gingerly.
Ooh. Better. Okay. I have one more. Three more.
I peeled them good.
Do I really need all of these? I don't think I need all of them. Wait, do we need all of these?
Mm-mm.
That I think that's enough.
It's a lot.
Hi, Nicholas. Hi, Milena. Hi, Brit. Less than three.
True.
Milena, I got the paintings. Thank you. They were expertly packed.
That's two people.
Nick, despite your trolling, I really thought you'd sign it or maybe send me an autograph.
Thanks for being true to the Jack as I always suspected you were.
Wait, was I supposed to sign it? No one told me to sign it.
I can send you, you know, a Christmas card or something of Nick. Let me take a Polaroid picture of him. What? You let him down.
You're being way too parasocial with
Can
Kathy
Can you chew louder, actually?
No, you didn't dance. So we're mad.
I autographed mine. True.
You got the elbow painting, dude. And the, what did I paint with? My chin?
I signed it with my weenus.
Did I paint with my chin?
Yeah.
I did really good.
Yeah, you did.
I must say. Okay, I'm putting these potatoes back in the room. And then we're gonna start more shit.
You know what just hit me about you two? If you two were friends in high school, you two would be known as like the dorky girls that probably like leave during like lunch to go do drugs.
I never did drugs.
I feel like together you guys would start doing drugs.
Uh-oh. What's that supposed to mean?
Bad influences?
Dude, why are you always talking about high school?
I only ever skipped school once. And that's because I had a really lenient teacher and he really didn't even care. And we went to McDonald's drive-thru and we came right back. That was the only time I ever left school, and I was a senior. There were kids that would just leave and then like be gone all day and they'd come back and then they wouldn't even get in trouble. I never got to detention. I will go pen.
Okay, I'm gonna do this because it doesn't cover the potatoes all the way. So I'm just gonna soak this cloth so it at least has like wet on top of it so it doesn't evaporate.
That's a mistake.
Because I'm genius.
That paper towel is going to end up being in your potatoes.
Why?
Because with water, it's going to turn, it's going to like disintegrate.
Should I just use cheesecloth?
Yeah, you should not use paper towel.
Wait, what are we doing?
Sorry. I'm just going to do this because I don't want, it doesn't cover it all the way.
Merry Christmas, Happy Thanksgiving, and every other holiday everyone celebrates.
So, this works. Like that. Because I don't want the potatoes to like, what happens to apples when they get wet?
Good morning, 9 inches. I'm proud of all of you.
No, like they turn like a different color. What's it called? Condensation.
Love you, Nick Britton, oh, Maroon 5 NMPL.
Move.
They oxidize, right?
Yeah.
Do not use this blue towel. I use it to wipe my boogers.
Just put it in the laundry room, then, Nick.
No, I want to use it the rest of the day.
Oh.
Okay. How can I help? Expedite.
We're gonna start on the turkey.
What?
I just said don't use the one because I use it to wipe my boogers.
Oh. I'll
use this one. Or this one.
I'm good.
Okay.
All right.
Ready? To get going.
What are we doing?
So why are we the ones cooking everything for OTK Thanksgiving?
Dude, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know.
Do we even have anything to be thankful for this year?
Yes.
Like what? What great things have happened in 2022?
OTK made a really long hoodie. I'm very happy about it. Like, look how long it is. Oh, this is the first one. They're Jason. So long. I love it.
Well, this is like a 2XL too.
And like, they don't go up the sleeves. I don't care about the rest of the merch. Don't care. I like the long hoodie. I am in love with it. Except from that, I'm grateful every year that me and Nick have not been canceled because people can just be canceled for random reasons. You never know. Like, we might just make like a little bit too sexist joke and then go on like TikTok and then all the Minecraft stans gets like mad at you. So I'm grateful that we haven't been canceled yet.
Okay. Chad, what are you guys grateful for this year, guys? It's Thanksgiving.
I'm grateful for a healthy family.
Aww.
Are we getting serious?
Oh, I thought we were being serious.
Okay. I'm grateful that my mom doesn't have cancer. Mm. Since we're being serious.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
I'm grateful that Buddy has not had a seizure in since July 2021. I'm grateful that Nick is nice to me, because that's not always the case.
Chat, what about you guys? Let's hear it. I'll read some of the messages in chat here. What are you guys thankful for, chat? Let's see. The first thing I see is Nick Shave Man, you look homeless. First thing I see.
Do you want water?
Family.
I'm okay.
Your stream.
Oh. You look like a theater kid. You look like a theater kid who never grew out of it after high school.
That's true.
Like, you went on to, like...
He always talks about high school. And, like, I can't relate because, like, I didn't go to an American high school.
Oh, I miss high school. High school was really fun.
Like, people who peaked in high school will go the rest of their life being miserable because... they can never get the same feeling that they did when they were popular back in high school, like, true, all the attention. And they'll go on to be, like, I guess, shitty influencers, you know? It's like...
or just shitty people in general.
Yeah. And no one cares about how much you peaked in high school, and we don't want to hear about it anymore, because you're never, ever going back. Stop living in the past.
I feel like she's talking to you, but... she's making it sound like she's talking to someone else.
It's so crazy that she's saying these words because at least I had a peak. Most people in life don't even peak. They just end up dying eventually.
I peaked in college.
So.
I was still a loser in high school. So.
Yeah, and you're a loser now, so it came back around.
See, now he's doing the thing.
Yeah, because you were mean to me,
yeah,
asshole.
Yeah, but apologize to her.
I know, I don't think you're a loser.
I am a loser.
No, you're not.
I am. It's no, okay to be like... a loser. It's okay. To
well,
be
it's not,
trash
but...
cans. It's okay.
It's not, but...
I unfortunately also got bullied, but then I turned into the bully myself.
You did. You're actually a massive jerk, Melina.
You didn't know me.
Which, it's easy to do.
I knew you
I've
back then.
I've heard that a lot. If you're bullied, you turn into a bully eventually.
Yeah.
But I regret it, and I don't think I was understanding what I was doing.
But you still bully, like, people today.
Who did she bully?
She just bullied me 30 seconds ago talking about my life.
It was funny.
I live through... Everyone, chat, what is the greatest moment of my life, chat?
Right now. With her.
Chat, what's the greatest moment of my life? JV hockey MVP. They know.
When was that?
2007.
Holy shit.
And they know.
I was a freshman in high school.
Yeah, and I was a junior.
No, I was an eighth grader.
It's a good year. You know.
Dude, I know when my peak was, and I respect it. Here, do you want this so we don't get dirty?
Yeah. When was your peak?
Wait, you can have this.
Okay.
My peak was,
Somebody says Brandy Braids.
My peak was ShitCon.
That was. ShitCon was great.
You could have been here for that.
Yeah, my peak was... The night that ShitCon ended, we turned the stream off. And, like, Austin and Will Neff was just running in circles in here, like, just meeting everyone. They were so excited. And Austin was like... This is so fun. We need to do more of this. And it was like, they were like, Melina. I was like, yes, I did something great. It was the best feeling ever.
She had a 20,000 upvote appreciation post on Livestream Fails.
That's crazy.
And then for the next 2 years, they relentlessly hated her because she banned a troll.
Is that why she gets hate?
Yes, the cross ban.
Actually, I never see anyone hate on Melina.
Well, it's kind of died down because she hasn't done anything stupid in a while.
Less than three.
So. But no, I think Melina's cool. I think she's good people. She's very caring.
Here.
You want me to wear this?
Yeah.
I don't want to wear this.
No, we're perfect.
What
Look at us.
What about the ones you bought? Oh. What about the ones you bought at World Market?
Are we going to be covered in juices? Why do we have to wear these?
Oh, I bought one. It's over there.
For him. That's fine,
though. Oh, wait. I have one for you, Nick.
You bought a new apron.
Yeah.
She did.
Or it's for me, but this is for a kid. It didn't have adult
it's
size.
It's so cute.
Look, it's a little gingerbread. Do you like
this? This is where all of our money goes. No, I love it. I think it's great. No.
That
no.
Was
no.
Mean.
No. No, I'm excited. Thank you.
She was so excited.
This is really cool. This is.
I saw the enjoyment on her face in the store.
This is cool. Yeah, you were ready to spray that neck, didn't you? Whatever you put on. Britt, can you help me?
Are you always like this?
Yeah. Like what?
No wonder.
Like what?
No wonder, Nick.
You know, sometimes I go to Target and I hide the bags when I come home because he'll be like, will he yell at you? He's like,
sometimes.
Well. Trash.
Sometimes I buy Pokemon cards. I'll leave them in the trunk until Eric's asleep, and then I'll sneak them into the closet.
You're an addict.
Wait, are you looking at Pokemon cards? Thank you. When you're in the closet, just hiding in there?
Yeah, I look at my stash. I admire it. I admire my investment that I will be passing down to Emmy.
What if Emmy doesn't like Pokemon?
She can sell it. In 100 years, you never know.
Oh, no.
One of those ETBs could be worth like...
No.
Hey,
can we go on your stream one day and drive around and look for acrylic displays for Pokemon cards? Because I'm trying to build Nick this closet with lights in it where he puts like all his rated cards.
Like my rice closet?
You have LED lights on your rice bags?
No, but I should put LED lights in my life.
I feel like I've gotten fatter in the last 5 seconds.
It's the hat.
It's the hat. You just throw that thing away. Why do you have a... roadster hat, if that's what that's called. I don't even know if that's
the... Oh! See, now you're... Wait, put it back on. Oh, wow, now he's like 90. And then take it off.
Nick went from Jason to Zarson.
Okay.
You look like a theater kid so much. No, you look like a theater teacher.
But you kind of like that, right?
No. I love theater.
See? I told you.
I actually do love theater.
Yeah, and then, hey...
Okay, I think it's time.
Wait, can I act?
Yeah.
Romeo, oh Romeo, where far thou art thou Romeo?
Can you act?
Young Juliet, I am here. Never mind.
Hey, I'll give you a.
Were you in a play?
I'll give you a role.
Okay.
Okay, imagine this. A 6 foot tall, very angry lady from Northern Europe.
1 second.
Her boyfriend just. Pisses her off all day.
Why do you smell so good?
And she just found out.
She's pregnant. Ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna beat the living shit out of you. I'm not pregnant. Push me down the stairs. Seriously. Shut the fuck up. Are you serious? Either. How are you just
You were doing a play. No one was talking
like,
about
people
you.
People are gonna clip that now and you like, were making shift it, around.
You were making it was a play.
In game. In game.
It was a play.
Melinda, how are you going to put yourself into
you
this
just
play?
No.
It was a play.
Hey, it was a play. Hey, be more interesting. Yourself with your own personality. Stop making me mad so people click me being mad and call me a fucking angry bitch.
Nick, have you ever been in a play?
Yes.
What's the play? What was your first play?
I'm not going to lie. I've been in an audition for a play.
We didn't make it.
I didn't go back to the round 2 because I embarrassed myself
so much. What play?
I think it was Grease.
Aw. My first play was Mother Goose's Birthday. I was 6. And I was a messenger boy. You want to hear my lines? I opened the show.
Hold on. You were a messenger boy.
Or like a messenger kid.
Okay, go ahead.
I had this like role. Mm-hmm. Hear ye, let it be known to every man, woman, and child that Her Royal Highness, the Queen, is coming to town.
The Queen.
And I walked off stage.
Did you do this?
And then I had another line, but I forgot it. And I had to go, line. And they told me the line, I cried. I cried backstage, and then
that was
never
embarrassing.
Did another play.
You know what I did do back when I was in choir?
I was like, line.
Speaking of embarrassing stuff, that is kind of embarrassing.
It's not a fake story. So, you can literally look up Mother Goose's Birthday, look it up. Sorry, what?
So you know like choir, how people would stand on bleachers, like the little risers, you know?
Yeah.
And we would sing in line. I was on the second line behind someone. And I picked my nose. I sat down like this. I squatted down. I picked my nose. I got a big booger. And I put it on the thing in front of me. Mm-hmm. And I didn't think people in the crowd could see me, what they did. And they made fun of me afterwards.
Damn.
Yeah.
That's embarrassing.
I was 17.
You're lying.
No.
You're lying.
It was a massive booger. So what do we got here, Melina? Hey, look, young turkey. It says fresh young turkey.
I don't get it.
Fresh young turkey.
What is it?
It's just a funny way to say that.
Let's dissect it in here so it doesn't go everywhere.
Dissect it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can we get this, like, half of this camera over here? Because I don't know if we're going to do a good job with this.
You are...
It's full of juices.
Yeah, that's why we have to open it in here. Have you ever made a turkey?
No.
Me either.
I've never. Uh-oh. I've watched...
So Tweedledee and Tweedledum are going to be making a...
We killed young Jeff and made him into a turkey.
Guys, F's in the chat for young Jeff. He's dead. All right. Britt, do your worst. Okay.
F?
Wait.
No, I told him to spam it.
Oh, I need a knife.
We have to...
We have to prepare the stuff that's going inside of it first. We're filling it up.
With what?
With vegetables.
Huh?
Wait a minute. This was $28.
That's not a thing. Wait, is that what that says?
Yeah.
Chat, should we get some alcohol for the ladies?
The thing. Oh, I didn't cook it, but like...
Is that weird though, Chat?
Oh, you put them on top of vegetables.
So Ashley has a recipe that she wants me to use instead of this. I think we should.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. Should we get some alcohol for the ladies?
No preservatives, raised without... Added hormones or antibiotics, completely traceability to farm fed 100% vegetarian diet.
Okay.
You guys don't know what you're doing with this turkey, do you?
We do.
You know what's crazy? Like,
not.
If you guys were like in your 40s, you guys would probably know what to do because of years of experience. I feel like people aren't like super traditional anymore.
They're not. My mom was probably doing this stuff
at 16.
At my age, or knew how to do it.
Yeah, like people, don't, you don't want to know why? Because of the internet.
It's the internet, and we're all man children. All of us.
I think I'm pretty mature.
This whole generation is so fucked.
I think I turned out pretty good.
Can I poke it?
Yeah. Wait, the chicken?
Yeah.
Nick and Eric are straight up children. I think I'm a little bit more mature than E-Rob.
Yeah.
He's still
a little bit.
He still plays Madden.
Okay, you play FIFA.
Yo, chill, dude.
What's the difference?
You know he beat me?
Ew, it's wrinkly.
It's like a ball sack.
Thank you, turkey.
Remember we have to be like, be really thankful for the food?
About to watch a turkey die twice.
Oh, look, there's the guzzard. Right there in the middle, you can grab it. Wait, show the guzzard. Yeah, there it is. You see that thing right there in the middle? You see it?
What is that?
Touch
what
it.
What is that? Wait, what is that? what was that? Is that its neck? Did they shove its head in up its butt? I don't understand. What is that? Poking out. What is that?
Show the chat. Show the chat.
It's blankies. In a bag.
It's the guzzard. It's the guzzard.
So you have to pull it out.
Yeah.
Never.
Do you want gloves?
Oh. Wait, you had gloves, but you didn't give it to her for my back?
Yeah.
Yo.
Wait, show them. Get that paper out of there. She's afraid to touch it.
Here.
I don't like this.
Who's eating this,
by
the way?
Everyone. 1, 2.
Wait. Hold on. Okay, it's exactly what I thought it was.
It's the neck, right?
That's the guzzard. It's the guzzard. Simulita, what does she have to do with for this guzzard?
I don't know. I've never made this. We do not.
How do you guys not know how to do this? Hey. Britt, you're from the South. This should be.
Oh, I sit on the couch while my mom cooks.
Hey, Nick, do we have Thanksgiving in Norway?
You should. You should thank America for saving the world in World War II.
You should thank America for entertainment, because we all look at you like a bunch of clowns.
Damn.
Look at its wingspan. Okay.
Do they need to dry it yet?
I should drain the liquids.
Okay, let me read, let me read what the recipe says.
It's sitting in pink.
Required lemonade. Prep for roast turkey. Remove turkey from fridge about 30 minutes before you start working with it. If the turkey is closer to room temperature, it will bake more evenly. So we should just leave it alone right now. And then prepare the insides, like this. And then we'll fuck it up. Pat dry turkey with paper towels.
Can you just do me a favor and pull out that gizzard?
I'm not touching that thing. Or the paper towels. We need to lay it on like paper towels.
Can you just pull that gizzard a little bit and
oh my god,
see what happens?
We have to lift the skin and like massage butter under the skin.
No, we're fucking not.
Yes, we are.
I'm not doing that.
You gotta pull that gizzard. Yank it.
Can we let it sit for now?
I literally thought you just put it in the oven and that's all you do.
Okay.
You gotta lift the skin, you gotta rub it.
Why are there so many steps? Is that what Ashley said?
I'm reading the recipe.
Can we get Ashley over here, please, so she can do this?
Ashley knows
how to do it. She did this last year.
Ashley, we also need kitchen string. We don't have kitchen string. We can't cook this without it.
You guys are just so, like, I'm not going to lie, and I genuinely mean this. I said this last stream. 30 is the new 20. Every 30-year-old these days, not saying you two ladies are 30, but they are just not fully equipped adults.
Starting a turkey that big the same day you're supposed to serve it is crazy, Lamal. It should have been started overnight. Smiley face.
Can you yank the gizzard for the boys?
I need paper towels.
No, it says online that we should do it this way.
Britt.
What?
Can you get
I'm not touching that. What is that? Is that his neck?
It's a gizzard.
I don't know what that is. I don't know what a gizzard is.
Wait, why is it sealed up? Dude, this is so morbid.
Do we have to cut that? I thought it came prepped.
I think we should do vegan Thanksgiving.
I don't want to cook him.
Just potato.
Britt, we can't let it go away. He didn't die for nothing.
Britt, you have to get that gizzard.
Hey.
You grab it in the neck.
I don't have any gloves. I don't want to be this person, but it says in the recipe, leave it alone for 30 minutes when you take it out of the fridge. So we need to start with the other shit, and then we can come back to this.
He'll pull it out.
Chance, come check out this gizzard.
The fuck?
We pull it out.
I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Look in the middle of the turkey, like in the hole. You see that thing there?
The other stuff. Chop up onions.
You see it? Touch it. Why are you throwing up?
Bro, this is not our job.
Whose job is it?
Well, right now it's yours. You're doing a great job.
Look at this.
You are acting like a 2-year-old.
It is gross.
Dude,
we're all so dude.
How many onions
do you need? It's just a gizzard.
I understand how I look.
I can't change how I am for dessert.
Are we ready for today?
Yeah.
This is it? Are we guys? It's Thanksgiving.
We got the potatoes
what?
Peeled.
Can I show you what they've done so far?
Yeah.
We peeled potatoes.
So we've been, how long have we been live for? So we have 2 hours to your stream, right?
Something like that.
So they have made a whole bunch of potatoes.
What? Wow.
Yeah.
Yep. And you know what else they've made? More potatoes.
Sweet potatoes.
What? Okay, you know what we should do?
We should microwave the hell out of one of these. Yeah.
And just completely obliterate it to where it's almost melting. Mm-hmm. Take it out of the microwave and throw it at someone. And whoever drops it has to take a shot. We play literal hot potato.
Literal hot potato? That's a good idea, Chance.
Flick the gizzard.
I'll just peel them then.
He wants us to do the butter thing first. So we have to make homemade butter.
I'm not massaging this turkey.
Yes.
You are a good boy.
Nick, you should massage it.
I can't. That's disgusting.
The viewers would like to see you massage it.
I'm going
to
tell you right now, from a viewer perspective, they would love to see you or Melina rub that thing down.
They would. Oh, I bet they would.
Yeah, they would. Because I would.
What do we have planned today?
We're eating nothing. Eating raw potatoes and onions.
Is anyone else bringing food?
No. Yeah, everyone's bringing food.
No. Yeah, we're doing a dessert competition. Do you have yours?
We told them you're participating.
Yeah, they're making a dessert comp. It's part of your stream. Do you have a dessert ready?
Wait, they didn't tell you?
Listen, I will get in my car right now, and I'll go make
it
one.
It has to be homemade.
It's homemade.
He's going to go make one.
Esfand made a cake.
Esfand made a cake. Tecton made something. Everyone made something.
No, I did not do that.
You haven't made anything.
Hey, can
nothing.
We?
Nothing. You know I haven't. You live here. You know I have not been in this kitchen.
That's kind of fucked up because it's your own stream.
You just like bake brownies.
No one told me!
Everyone was aware of this.
I was not! Where did we talk about this?
It's in the group chat.
Even Russell made... Wait, stop. We need these whole. We need the peel.
Really?
Yes, we need to keep them like this.
What?
Yes. It says in the recipe that we should keep the...
Chance.
We shouldn't peel it.
What?
Chance, if you come over here and put this, and put this gizzard in your mouth, you don't have to cook. Can you at least touch it?
Bro.
We need to drain
just
it.
Flick it up.
Should I pick it up and you drain it?
Just come stand around.
The
stand.
Yeah.
You see how far it goes in there?
I didn't realize there was so much in the bag. It's a little baby.
Do you want to hold it over the
it's
trash?
Moving, so it's moving.
It's moving.
Like
a baby.
Just hold it. Yeah, you want to tilt it over so all the water comes out of the middle? Like, pour it over.
That's the liquid.
Pour it out of the turkey.
It's blood.
Yeah, it's more. Pour it out.
I'll go up here.
Like shake it a bit, like a baby. I mean, not like a baby. I mean, like a turkey.
Dude, we are all man children.
Okay, hold it over the trash.
Every single one of us.
So gross.
How many pounds is this? This is literally what came out of me when I gave birth. Look how big she was.
What? Stop! Brit! How can you say that?
No, that's how it works.
Did she put it back in there?
Yes, put it back.
Oh, man.
We need a paper towel.
That was heavy. Actually, she was probably like half that size. How many pounds was that thing?
Just stop.
I'm gonna fucking barf.
Why are you barfing? What's wrong with it?
Now I'm thinking about like...
The juice is running out of it.
Of a woman.
Or
yeah, that is kind of gross, isn't it?
Like, I just remember... Now the... Oh. That one thing they show you in middle school, they should the miracle of life.
Yeah.
You want,
oh, it's beautiful.
Wait, did you do a tub birth?
No.
Okay. you ever seen The Office?
Can you?
And Michael Scott was like, has an oaky afterbirth.
Do you want a microphone? You can make your dessert.
Okay.
That was so funny.
Nick, get a microphone.
Am I immature?
Yes. Okay, all right.
But you know what? I think it's better to be immature than not, because at least you can enjoy life.
Well, it's the same concept of ignorance is bliss.
It really is.
Okay, we're going to make homemade butter now, I guess.
I have to make a microphone. Give me a second.
So you want to put 3 sticks of butter in there?
It's 3 perfect. Sticks of this. Hey, I found your wallet.
What?
Wait.
No way.
You found it before this.
No, it was right there the whole time?
Yeah, it was right here.
What the heck?
Hey, I found it.
Thank you, ma'am.
No problem, man. So, we still have a massive, massive glaring issue. That gizzard. That gizzard needs to be removed at some point today.
You should just remove it then, because you're the only one talking about it.
You're not thinking about it?
No.
It's not penetrating your thoughts?
It is the last thing I would like to think about.
Woke up this morning and saw you were live. I jumped with joy, then loaded up Twitch, seen Brit also, and now my Sunday is made.
Woo!
That's a $25 donation.
That's
if
so
the
nice
gizzard
you.
Has remained erect for more than 4 hours, probably best to contact okay. the now turkey's zest- doctor.
Thank you so much for a 25
minutes. Wait, is that its dick?
No, that's the gizzard.
Spoon, half
what's
a tablespoon of lemon zest?
That.
No, the inside of it, the thing that's like the, really long.
The smallest one.
That's the gizzard.
What is a gizzard? Is a bird.
In here?
No. No, it's not.
We'll just guesstimate.
Do like a tablespoon.
In World of Warcraft, there's quests to kill the gizzards.
And you, no.
Or we collect gizzards.
Okay. From the birds.
Then 4 tablespoons of lemon.
Okay, what's a gizzard?
That.
Okay, what does it do? What's its function?
The gizz,
Nick,
I don't know.
If you think that Nick is crazy, wait till they get to the bag of organs stuffed in the front of the turkey.
Oh, so where are you calling it a gizzard? Okay, what's a gizzard do?
I have no idea. I didn't even know that thing existed. Is that its neck? I think it's its neck. And they shoved it back up its body. If it has a head on the end, I don't know if I can do this.
I had to watch my sister kill a chicken.
That's probably good.
You did?
They have to kill them.
That's probably good.
They have like something with like the rooster, like rooster chicken, like PvP dynamics. And they have to like kill them sometimes because they become really bad.
Really?
Yeah. I think they can only, what is it? They can only be one rooster or something?
Damn.
There's one cock in the hen house.
I don't know if I can do that. Here's juice.
4 tablespoons.
Excellent.
Are you guys doing it now?
Yeah, we're working on it.
Is there anything that I can help with?
My dessert.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's figure out a dessert for Chance. And then you guys...
Oh, I got an idea.
But you only get like 1/3 of the island. Sorry, I know this is your house and your kitchen, but we need to like use this like prep for like 20 people and your dessert is not
that's,
really...
That's A-okay.
Okay.
Listen, I could just go to fucking HEB.
Wouldn't that be cheating though?
Technically. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if it's just streamers, because you didn't used to be a streamer, and you still don't know how to do shit. So is it just people that are like this general age that are just straight up useless?
Yes.
Or is it just streamers?
There are some people that can cook and do things.
I know how to cook.
Hey, why are you projecting?
I'm observing.
I think both of us are very capable.
You just call me useless.
Yeah.
I'm literally raising the next generation.
Yeah.
Literally.
I didn't say you were useless.
And I'm raising the previous generation.
How do I pinch this thing open?
Same.
Oh, it's like sticky.
Because it's the first time using it?
Oh, that's crazy.
Okay.
Am I projecting?
Yeah, you're calling us useless.
So
like,
let's think.
Wait. Who did you depend on during the ice storm? Who's capable whenever anything falls apart? Like, who do you guys go to first? Like, let's say you have a cut, right? And you're like, where's the Band-Aid? Both of us. Is this poisonous? Both of us. Does this catch on fire? Both of us. Is this expired? Both of us. You know? I think we're more than capable. Who can row a boat? Hands up if you can row a boat. Nick, put your hand down. I've seen you.
Me and Chance, literally. Less than a month ago, we're rowing boats in the fucking lake.
There's no proof.
There is
there
fucking
is
proof.
Actually proof. There is still sunburned from
but
it.
We haven't seen it.
Look at his leg. Look
my
at his leg.
Leg. Is sunburned.
There's the fucking proof. Look at his leg. It's still sunburned.
Oh my god.
This is from like how long ago was that?
That was like
your
a month ago.
Your leg's the same color
more.
As your sock.
Huh?
Your leg's the same color as your sock.
I know. It's fucked up. Like that's because I'm sitting there in the boat, you know, with my legs like up, and we're rowing.
Yeah, that was actually a soup. It was actually a crazy day.
That came to nothing.
It came to nothing. But at the end of the day, like, I thought we might have died. Remember walking back up the mountain?
It's been a long time since like, okay, I want to say 30 seconds of walking away from the car.
Yeah.
I couldn't make it.
Yeah.
I had to sit down right there, right now, or I was going to die. That is how I was. Now, I'm out of shape.
That was such a scuff day.
Yeah.
And it was so hot.
God. I think it was like 100 and like five.
It was crazy.
Well over triple digit.
It was a crazy day. And you guys will never get to see what we did,
nope.
Sadly.
Never.
Never. It was actually kind of fun.
What can I use instead of parsley? What's similar?
Parsley?
Yeah. We don't have it. They didn't deliver it.
So do you should do a Viking style mohawk and let Melena cut
Wait,
it.
I have this, but it's not fresh.
Ding ding dong dong.
Thank me for my sub, Nick. Thanks.
Ding-a-ling
Love
dong,
you, Melena
ding, ding,
and Brit.
Dong, dong. Ding. So,
can I mash this? Yes. This is like a garlic butter.
So wait, what do I even make dessert-wise? Is there anything to make?
I think you should make a pie.
I don't like pie.
Pumpkin pie.
What if I made ice cream?
Wait, chat, correct me if I'm wrong, but I can just put a shit ton of different spices in here and it like and put it in the butter, right?
Yeah.
And it will just taste good. Like do it doesn't need to be one thing.
Do
rosemary. Is thyme.
I'll do all of this.
Thyme, rosemary.
I'm not gonna lie. It might be time to get a new house. Because this little area is too small.
Dude, you know what the new houses have now? They have something called Butler's Pantry, where you go and prep the food. So your kitchen stays like a production studio.
It's so nice.
But houses are so expensive, we should wait for the
market. How much does that cost?
Millions of dollars.
We should wait for the market.
So me and Chance combined could buy a pretty big house.
So you would get screwed over by the market together. Let's, yep.
Yeah, you better get screwed over. And wait for it to crash.
It's been lowering for a while now, so I'm wondering if it's going to go even further. Like, I look at houses for fun, just to, like, get inspiration for...
Most people doom scroll Zillow, but the fact that we're so lucky and blessed, we're not doom scrolling it. We're actually... Well, doom scrolling, because, like, most people our age look at, like, what's it called? Zillow, and they're like, this is fucked. I'm never going to have that.
Like, yeah...
Look at
and then they have like their 80-year-old like grandpa like when I was your age. I
had a 1-bedroom with 4 kids.
He loves that dancing, Nick.
Well, they had a house too. 137.
Spam 137.
Same.
Chance loves the animation style.
My dad still lives in like my childhood home, and we have one bathroom.
Really?
Yeah.
You know what? You know what I think people should do these days? Because we're essentially doing it here. So what people should do. In the housing market, if you guys are struggling, you can't move out of your parents' house. You find three other people.
Roommates.
And you all rent a house that costs $2,000 a month. And you pay $500. And you live with these people until you can afford your own house.
Okay, and guess what? That's what they do.
It's a good idea.
And then they have their, like, you know, their grandpa say, why do you have roommates? They don't understand.
Yeah.
Like, why do you have roommates? When I was your age, I had three houses. I bought them for 14 gooseberries.
Well,
like,
also, minimum wage was probably the same then. So, people cannot live off of minimum wage. Oh
my god. This
Guys,
smells really
think
strong.
Of it this way.
Should I use this much rosemary? Isn't that
Maybe you can never afford a house with the roommate strat, but then you can have,
Maybe
like, four families
rosemary.
In one
that
house, and it'll be fun.
The mouth. It's like...
I mean,
you don't
sure.
Eat that. You just, like, put down meat and stuff. And
I have, I have a friend from high school. I remember visiting him 7 years ago. And I remember going there. He was in a larger apartment. I was like, this is a really nice apartment. He's like, yeah, I share it with three other people. And I was like, oh,
is
that's
this
cool.
Who
are your roommates? I met them on Craigslist. He was a roommate. Keep in mind, he was about 22 at the time.
What if I just
his roommate set? Was in his 40s.
No.
And absolutely on hard drives.
You have two ovens. I just realized that.
I like we were scared. Like I'm in his room hanging out, like you know, he's on his computer probably playing, I don't know, like 8 months ago, 5 years
Sage?
Ago.
No.
And I'm like, yo,
like,
do you have
good.
Anything to drink? He's like, yeah, it's in the kitchen.
Garlic
but you might
time.
See Billy. I did not get a drink. I did not
no,
want to go out
can,
in the public areas
sprinkle,
of the apartment.
Like, out of one of
the dried stuff?
Yeah,
I have that. We could sprinkle that.
That's
I
funny.
Want to use some more of this. This smells really good.
It's fucked.
Chance's mic died.
Is it?
Did you mute it?
No.
You know what it is?
What?
I think this mic's actually just broken.
I mean, you don't ever bring out four mics, Nick. This is crazy.
Today's gonna be way too dank. Like, we're so many people.
Yeah.
What if I just do this?
Probably. The long thing inside is the neck of the bird. There
the
is
thing.
Also a bag of organs in there, including the gizzard and heart. You saute
Wait,
all of those things
yeah.
in a pan to start the gravy.
Wait.
Great job.
Hi, Chance. Chance,
More.
Your
yes.
hair
okay.
is so greasy
Oregano?
That you could fry a
Take
meal
it.
And feed
ding,
all
ding,
of America
dong.
Twice.
Take it out.
Yep.
Me and you are
Plus
stupid. We shouldn't
soda.
Be giving. Wait.
Got it.
Oregano, dill, rosemary, thyme, parsley. This is what I needed.
Where did you put the laxatives?
Huh?
The laxatives.
For what?
All the food.
I don't know what that means.
Laxatives.
I don't understand what that word means.
Remember the prank?
Oh, Brit, I don't get sarcasm. Or irony or jokes. I'm not a
Dear Mr.
Person.
Pollum, I am a lawyer representing Johnny Knoxville and I hardly ask you cease and desist infringing on my client's Wait. Trademark.
Parsley.
Your behavior is a clear violation of his trademark for butterfly. Stop being a rainbows, bunnies.
Yeah, Nick, the only thing I see here about desserts being a thing, or not even that, only thing I see about Friendsgiving is, I asked, when does stream start tomorrow? Sinek, 2 p.m.
Hey, okay. Hey, you can blame me. I'll take the blame. Maybe hello. I was supposed to tell you.
Does this mic work now?
Like, no? I remember y'all bringing it up yesterday, and I thought y'all were joking.
Okay. No, is this what we're smearing on the turkey, man?
Does the mic work half the time?
Chance, I have a good idea. So we have a judge for the short competition, which it's an experienced baker. It's a friend of ours, but you can also co-judge if you want and pick the best dessert.
That might be what I have to do.
Okay, Nick, Mike.
I don't even know how do I make something? I don't even know how to make anything. So everyone cooks something or bakes?
Yep.
I told everyone to bring a homemade thing.
Fuck.
Man, these mics is actually broken.
Like, has anyone else felt like ogre?
We were supposed to put 1/4 cup of parsley in there. That's a lot. Maybe we should just put 1/4 cup.
We put a lot of time in.
Is that good?
Beach, mouse. Beach mouse.
We can always just sprinkle on top.
Wait, we can eat rosemary, right? Tell me if I'm fucking stupid.
Beach mouse. I get too hot.
But what if I chop it? Or like crumble
mouse.
It?
Beach mouse.
No?
No?
No, it's perfect.
Like it's edible, I just don't think.
The butter's good. Well, we've never made a turkey because I don't celebrate this stupid holiday in my country, and then I've never made a turkey.
What the heck, Milena?
It's not stupid.
I'm ruining Thanksgiving. Oh god, we're getting follower-botted. Fuck. Half a teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon pepper.
Teaspoon.
Half a teaspoon pepper, which is just, I guess, a little drizzle.
And
a shit ton of salt.
In this?
Yes. And then a shit ton of salt.
Are those mashed potatoes, or is that just all butter?
This is butter.
That's enough, I think.
Okay. Oh, wait, it wasn't that much. Butter, or pepper's good.
I agree, pepper's delicious.
Pepper's great.
Brit.
Yeah.
I'm scared that they're gonna yell at us for the food being shitty today.
If you fart in a jar, you smell
stay
there.
They were in
there.
Here helping us, so they don't get to say anything.
I'm helping.
True. Doing what?
I don't know what to do.
You should make like a dessert out of flour. You can make cookies.
Well, I'm not making no cookies.
Wait, we have to basically like whip the butter until it turns like.
I've been whipping it.
Okay.
You should make a pie, man.
Now you have to fold it under the
spoon. Ma'am.
I mean, I don't know how to.
Okay, this is what Ashley did.
Next step, so the prep of the turkey. We first have to pat the turkey dry with paper towels, and then let just soak up all the juices.
We have to lift its skin up.
Does this mic work? Anal.
Should we name him?
And it says, fold the wings behind the turkey. If you don't,
like he's getting arrested?
If you don't, they are the quickest to scorch and dry out.
Does it actually not work? Is your mic on? Because how would they tell you're talking to that mic?
Wait, this one actually doesn't work.
That doesn't make sense because the bar.
This is a completely different one. This mic does not work. I don't believe you.
Dude, thank God. Stephanie's coming over to help.
Yo.
What? Am I an idiot?
I'm just gonna ask her to help clean up in the background so we can reuse stuff. I'm gonna have OTK buy or like a Atari gift card or something. Let's see here. Back to the turkey. Dude, how can people multitask?
Hello. So you're telling me that you cannot hear me right now. You cannot hear me right now. Is it scuffed? How about now? Is it better? Can you guys hear me? Stop. Is it better? Okay, air chance. I fixed it. Yep. Now we should be good.
Can that thing not take more than 3 mics?
It can. Hey, dog, shut up!
It's pretty much dry as hell. I
Is it fine? The mic was bad.
Okay. Oh God.
Look how big their wings are.
Wait, it's our friend.
Oh, is it?
I'll get it.
Britt's mic is muted. Dude, there's so much tech problems. Okay. Maybe we should just lay it on top of here so like it all runs off onto this. Did you take your gloves off?
Yeah.
Oh, you're brave.
I got used to him. He doesn't feel that weird.
Did you take the gizzard out?
It fell out when she lifted it.
Not used to that size, huh?
This look like that.
Nick, buddy's gonna kill Kevin if you leave him in there together. Hey, come here.
I don't know what the
I
fuck.
Promise if you make that recipe with or without parsley, please. You would not know the difference. They just use parsley to make it look pretty.
Fuck. I actually can't look at it. Yeah, but at the same time, no.
Okay, let's pat it dry.
So we're just gonna leave that gizzard there, huh?
I literally can't go in the kitchen.
What is this? Chat,
are we all immature?
Yeah, I've never done this before, so I'm sorry. That literally scared me, though. It was so big and it was popping.
Oh, this is so sad because now you can see that it's a real bird.
I know.
Now I don't want to eat it.
It's a lot bigger than I thought.
It can't fly though.
No, but now it's like, because this is how it's walking around, like this, with his hands folded like this. So like you can tell because this is the.
I just want you to know if that thing was the size of you and it could eat you, it would, and it wouldn't think twice.
Kevin likes it. We have to basically handcuff it. It said put the wings to the back.
Buddy, who's a cutie, you would.
Like how?
No, blah, 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 blah.
Nick, can you pick this up, please?
Come here. I don't know.
Never mind.
Guys, what's more disgusting, that gizzard or my beard?
Okay, let's.
You ladies have not done shit all the time in these kitchens.
I made that.
That's the only thing that looks edible here. And we're just gonna leave the gizzard on the counter. No one's gonna hear that.
Love the streams. Always a great watch. With the turkey, just make sure it is dry and with the butter, it will not hurt with more than one ingredient. You just want flavors that will work together.
It's like it wants it to much be completely dry. Like, let it sit over paper towels and shit. Like, soak up, like, all of this. Fold the wings behind the turkey. Okay. Fold the wings behind the turkey.
We have the cooking stuff.
Yeah. We have to season
the
inside.
I don't know what I'm making.
Dude, make a dessert.
Like what? I don't. Okay. I don't know how to make any dessert. I've never made any dessert in my life.
Okay. Well, dude, just make one.
Okay.
Ew. It's making noises.
Or maybe help them with the turkey or something, man. Holy
I'm here. You need me to do something. I'm just not touching that. There's no way.
Somebody can get all this off the couch. What is that?
I'm not touching that. Now, you said, like, oh, we can have Stephanie do all the cleaning in the back. I'll do the cleaning back there.
No, I'm talking about that.
This?
Yeah.
So we have more counters.
And right. You're better off standing here just farming with Nick doing content while we're actually doing the cooking. So just.
Can you just put the gizzard in the trash?
I can't do that.
So you're saying that you, a grown-ass man, can't pick that up and throw it in there?
You're projecting.
I'm not. I can move it.
Go ahead.
No.
Ew, we have to lift
the fact that I can move it.
Under its skin?
Britt, can you get that gizzard?
I'm not touching it.
Well, you're the one that removed it.
It just fell out.
Give me a towel. I'll do it.
So I have to take this.
I'll do it.
Hey, can we go to this camera so you can see? I think we have to take the plastic off because it's probably going to get ruined in the oven, right?
I absolutely misclicked and went to the wrong.
Where am I moving this to?
Maybe it's cooking.
Where am I moving this to?
Ew, Milena, what are you doing?
Taking out the what's it called?
It died.
No, this is like what they put the in. Turtles. This is what they put in girls'
it looks like
vaginas.
Control. Yeah, it looks like a.
This is what they put in girls' vaginas so they don't get pregnant.
Yeah.
Really?
Take a soft stick of butter and cut it into tablespoons
that
place the butter under the skin between the skin and
the meat. Come from getting
then just salt and pepper. Bast it every 30 minutes.
I'm done. We're not gonna do that.
Now. UID. IUD.
IED.
IED. IUD.
I'm just asking.
What's a UID? Is that a urinal tract, whatever? I don't know the words.
I look at that little thin plastic thing. There's no way at stopping liquid from just.
No, know. The liquid was. We were pouring liquid out already.
Was that cum?
No.
No, he's talking about the vagina thing. Not the
vagina. How does that IUD stop you from getting pregnant?
It's your hormones.
How does that stop hormones?
It stops the activation.
It releases
oh my God.
Something into your body slowly that makes your body not be able
it
to...
It has sugar in it.
Okay.
The plastic does?
Now,
yeah, it's like
it
a syringe.
Your hormones at a level where you can't get pregnant.
Do you want to do this? You lift up the skin, you separate it slowly, and then you stuff the butter underneath.
Okay, I need gloves.
The gloves? I'll go get the gloves.
Sorry, I threw mine away. Where's that one bone that we fight over?
The wishbone?
Yeah. We should find it.
You find it.
Find it like after you eat.
Maybe
it.
This is it.
Alright, so I just grabbed some butter and I shoved my fingers up under its skin.
Let me double check.
Yeah, finger the fuck out that thing.
Let me double check here. Season inside of the turkey cavity. With 1 tablespoon of salt. Whatever, no one cares about the inside of it. In a medium bowl, whatever, butter. Separate the skin from the turkey breast by pushing your fingers under the skin first.
You want me to do this?
I mean, I can.
Why don't you guys both do it?
I can separate the skin
first. Okay, you separate the skin and I'll shove my fingers up.
Okay. We first have to do the skin.
I thought you just pour salt and pepper on it and throw it in the oven. I did not know that it took this much work for a turkey.
That's crazy. You're from the South. You don't know how to do this.
I never have cooked one. My Nana always did.
Get the organ bag out. We did. Wait, no, it's all the way in the front, right?
There's nothing in there. That is just raw bird.
It's crazy. Eventually, you might be the Nana. And you're going to be the only one in the family that knows how to do this.
Well, I better learn.
That's a crazy thought.
Looks like a nice condom. You know, they probably used that as condoms when they were back in the day. I know they use goat intestine.
Ugh.
How much am I supposed to separate it? Doesn't it rip at some point?
Deeper.
Britt, how are you feeling right now?
Can I just put the butter up there now?
No, because both of our hands probably doesn't fit in here.
You know what's crazy? This is the same way I used to lube myself up back in the day.
No, it's not, Nick.
Not the
no,
time.
No, it's not.
Not the time.
Am I doing the right thing?
Guys, there has to be someone who knows what to do.
I mean, there's definitely YouTube videos out there.
That is a turkey neck, not a gizzard, and take out the bag of giblets under the skin by the neck hole.
I think we already did.
It's more violent, but if you spatch bunnies the turkey, it cooks faster and at a lower heat for other items to cook too.
I feel sick.
It's got really tough skin.
What are you doing right now?
I'm separating the skin from the turkey. See here? This is the skin. This is the actual chicken fillet that you buy at the store. Here?
Yeah.
The breast? So this skin...
There's another bag on the other side. They're dink-donking as if it's like super important.
Yeah, apparently there's a...
Because plastic
there's
a, there, in it.
No, Milena, there is something inside there that you need to find and you need to get it out.
Who knows all this?
I did this last year, I remember.
You have to flip it around and find
have
it.
You've done this?
Or you're going to run into like a bag
yeah,
of intestines.
Yeah, but I was drunk as fuck.
Why are we taking shots?
I'll get you some shots, ladies. I'm down.
Wait, here. Now the turkey is like completely okay. Fucking separated.
I'm probably going to get... Like a little, you know, schwasty on today's show.
Back
stream.
In my day, yep. You had to pay a lot of money for
fair.
This
yeah.
Level of fisting.
Ah!
This
is so gross!
Don't.
This is so gross! I feel like I'm like digging into like.
Why don't we just take the skin off?
Wait, do we do it on the these things as well? Wait, let me look for the bag.
There's the bag. Oh, look at that. It looks like a uterus.
What?
Look at that right there.
Is this it?
Yeah, get that shit. Get that shit out of here.
No, here it is.
Oh, damn. Bro. Oh, damn. Bro, oh,
Chance,
shit.
Not over the sink. I have to use those plates. Go to the bathroom.
I'm good. I just have to gag really hard. Is it gone?
No, it's right there.
Why? Like, why? Why? It's in your hand? Drop it in the trash can.
Do people eat them? Is that why they leave them in
the Wait, is it an actual bag? Oh,
yeah,
it is.
It's a bag full of
That's intestines. Plastic bag. That's fine.
It should have the hearts in it, right?
That's normal. Yeah, save that. We use that one for later.
Okay, now we can, now you can massage the butter underneath, like, just lather it up.
So we're going to call these turkey shots next to the old bag of gizzards.
Is that tequila?
Yeah, there you go.
I don't want that. I don't want to drink on stream because viewers get really
No, it's fine. Don't let them ruin your fun.
They don't get Scandinavian. They don't get Scandinavian drinking culture.
There you go.
See, Britt, if I said that, they would be like, Malena's drinking pressure.
Malena, why do you care what other people have to say? Stop.
No, I care about what I
No, that's copium. Here you go.
Wait, let me help
Shots
you.
Shots for the gizzard. Maybe some turkey juice will get in there.
You go right ahead, Nick. I'm drinking. I can't start drinking now.
Don't.
Okay. Because once I start, it's a never ending.
Stop.
Yeah, just a lot. Because like the more butter we add,
the juicier it'll
be. Yes.
Okay. Why are you so zen right now?
Like all the way down.
Pissing me off.
I mean, because I'm watching two lovely ladies massage the fuck out of a turkey.
You did this last year.
And I'm having a lot of fun.
No, I didn't do this last year.
Sorry, it's like not sticking.
Yeah,
to
make
the
sure
bird.
You smack
it's
it like, on there.
Wait, what if we do this? Wait, should we get it on top or not?
Should we do that? I think we should do the wings and everything.
Nick, you have to open my phone and show it to me.
Hold on. Why is the tag so on your apron?
She bought it recently.
It literally says kid's apron on it.
Oh, maybe I'm an idiot.
No, like lean it up against that.
Britt, you want to have a shot?
Yeah. Just give me a second. Let's just get this done first.
Stuff three.
Why is that not in the trash?
Stuff 2/3 of the butter mixture under the skin, then spread the butter around by massaging over the top of the skin too. This butter keeps the turkey breast tender. The breast tender.
Oh,
wait.
Shit.
Under skin, then spread the butter around by massaging over the top of the skin. Okay,
blankies
so all around
and blankies.
It. Rub remaining butter on the outside of the turkey. So most of it goes on the inside. Damn, it's gonna be like dry patches.
Like not sticky.
Should we heat it up a little bit? We should have whipped it. No. It's still going inside. This is going inside.
The inside is covered. There's pockets of butter. Oh, we need to massage it on the outside so it spreads.
Show
out.
People like how to drink, yeah. Milena. So greetings from
here,
Finland.
I hold it, and then you can just try to get it even. Fuck you.
Yeah, it's just...
Yeah, can't be. You're so cute. You can't be this cute.
See?
It's illegal.
Now it's like kind of getting even.
What about the leg? Do we have to go into the skin there and just put it on top?
Just like an even layer.
Does anyone think this looks appetizing?
You're so excited to eat turkey. Turkey's good.
Let me put this here.
Chance, where the fuck is your dessert?
Nick, I'm not making one. I'm a judge.
No. You're cheating.
I'm not cheating, man. No one told me.
That's not an excuse.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I didn't know I couldn't murder someone. No one told me.
Okay.
That is not an excuse.
People have told me that I can't do
that. Oh my God, this is so dumb.
No one's told me I had to make a dessert.
Yeah, but what if you had that excuse, though?
You know, I bet there are some, like, tribes or something out there that are so disconnected from, like, the rest of society that if you, like, went onto their grounds and disrespected them and they murdered
you,
they wouldn't
too?
Be trialed.
Maybe.
Probably.
Because no one told them.
Well, we haven't even done the other side of the turkey. We've used all the butter.
Oh, wait, grab chunks of butter.
Fuck.
We're supposed to do the bottom? No, because it like, when it bakes... All the juices will be just in there anyways. It's all going to be at the bottom.
Five out.
Yeah, I think it'll be fine. The top's the most important part.
Right here?
Don't do the bottom. Okay. No.
Okay, what about underneath these? Because these are separate from the rest of it.
Yeah, I just put butter on top.
Should we separate the skin from this too? In here? I'm gonna shove some in here. I'm gonna shove some in here.
I don't know if I can eat this.
It's gonna be a very buttery turk. Nick, what are you doing? Why? Why are you holding it?
You mustn't be afraid of the gizzard. Everyone, come touch
the
gizzard.
That's the neck.
Touch it.
Oh,
no.
God.
Put your fingers on this gizzard.
I don't need to because you're already doing it.
If you're a man, you will touch this gizzard. Nope, two fingers.
Now put it in the fucking trash.
Brett,
I'm not touching it.
Use your left hand to touch this gizzard.
I'm not touching it.
The thing is just, you took that out of the trash. You brought it out. And then you hit it up. You showed it to me, winked at me like a fucking child. And then you brought it up like it's some type of like trophy.
Yeah.
That is a very good
guys,
turkey.
We will be taking gizzard shots.
All right. I'll take a gizzard.
Gizzard shots, everyone. Hearts for the gizzard.
Okay.
Kevin, you want a gizzard shot?
Holy shit.
You do get it.
Sorry.
Guys, gizzard means neck, you idiots.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
We don't know if that's the gizzard. You just said
ew.
That. That could be its dick, straight up.
Okay.
Maybe it was a lady girl.
What does gizzard mean, chat?
Wait, do we eat lady turkeys or only the males because they're bigger?
That's sexist.
No, it's not.
Are you saying males and females are biologically different?
What's a garlic clove?
Uh-oh.
Oh, these are cloves.
Yeah, but are these cloves wait, half...
Britt, where's your pack?
Do they mean like a whole one or
can
just cloves?
Yeah.
Do you mean a whole thing or the cloves?
It's all the way up. I don't know. Can I go all the way up?
Yeah.
For half garlic cloves? Does that mean like a whole fucking garlic?
Okay.
Four halves. Yeah, you cut them in half, four of them. And you just shove them in.
Okay.
Yep. That's what it sounds like to me.
Okay, you want to put it back on there?
Yeah.
The gizzard is essentially a stomach, you fucking
noob. Can we name it? I bet it never had the honor of having a name in its life.
Let's call it Gizzy.
Gizzy? I like that.
Okay, I'm gonna...
No, Britt, you have to fill it up inside.
I'm gonna bless these shots.
Stick my hand in its orifice?
Yeah, I guess. Something.
I bless like these shots.
Stop!
With the gizzard. One, two, three...
I need my shot now.
Here, this is going inside.
So you do cut them.
Yeah, you were right. I was reading the recipe wrong.
Okay.
I'm an idiot.
Are they just chunks?
Garlic, wait.
Guys, everyone say goodbye.
One onion.
To the so-called gizzard.
Yeah, the whole thing.
No one wants to eat it.
Lemon.
Does anyone want to eat this before I throw it in the trash?
Throw it away.
Do you want to hold it one more time so you feel like more of a man?
No.
Britt?
No, I'm good.
It's gonna go in the trash,
fine.
And it's
this
never
whole
coming
thing.
Back.
Sticker.
Send
take it.
It
off.
You gonna okay. Take that shot now, Nicholas?
Yes, the gizzard shots.
There ain't no gizzard shot anymore.
Elena?
I don't want one.
You're gonna leave your friend alone?
Yeah, I don't want to drink today. I have so much to do.
Britt, you got three shots
I
for
become
you.
Useless when I drink.
What? No one's drinking with me?
Nope.
One bunch of parsley. Wait, let's just use thyme and just stuff it all in there. Wait, half a bunch of parsley. That's it, right?
Yeah. You're not filming the turkey.
Okay, now we have to tie it together, but we don't have any string.
Look how pretty. Lemon.
That looks like that turkey died and grass is now growing inside of it.
Wait, we need the garlic. I forgot the garlic.
Oh yeah, garlic.
What did I watch recently that was like that? It was the Cowboy Bebop.
We need more than that.
Live action series.
Garlic is so good.
You watch Netflix?
Yeah, I do watch Netflix.
That's impressive.
Let's double the garlic.
Oh, I touched a bone. Ooh.
No one doesn't like, everyone likes garlic. Here. Perfect. 8 pieces, double it.
Yes.
Someone says, if I don't wash those nasty ass hands, I'll never sub again. So what about my hands is gross? Because I touched the gizzard.
You know what I think would be really interesting?
It's not chicken.
Watching Chance fill up a dishwasher, because we need that.
Okay, there.
That's not interesting.
There.
We didn't tie its little legs back.
No, we need.
Do you even know how to fill up a dishwasher?
We need twine, but we don't have it. Okay.
I did the dishes as a kid.
Wait, really? We need baking twine. I'm surprised it didn't come with it. Everything else did.
Put the glasses in upside down, plates on the side, like silverware in the bottom, the little thingamajiggy. I don't know what the inside of our dishwasher looks like. I'll say that.
You've never looked at it?
No. I forgot it was there. Forgot we had one.
We should cook Buddy.
He would not taste good.
Buddy, you want to get eaten?
No. People actually eat dogs.
What? Do this? I'm washing my hands.
Good. Buddy.
He's a good boy.
Nick showed me the video of when you first met him.
Uh-huh.
It was so cute. He was such a fluffy little baby.
It's great. In that video, he was actually dying.
That's what he said.
Yeah, he was literally dying.
That's crazy. And they didn't tell you that. You had to find out for yourself.
Yep. And we took Buddy, we came back, and I was like, hey, this dog has parvo. The treatment's going to cost $3,000. We'll give you a refund for the dog. I'm like, well, the dog cost like $500. So parvo cost $3,000.
So
most people just let the dog die and get a new one because they can't afford it.
Are they going to, are they still in business? Hopefully not.
No, they're definitely closed down right now.
Okay, good.
I mean, maybe, I don't, honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if they weren't.
Ugh.
So is there any way that I can help you, ladies? Do I need to clean up?
I have
up?
No idea what's going on, no.
We cannot continue this until we have cooking twine, and no one's responded to me if they're able to go get it. So, we can't cook it without it. And that is just how it goes.
Well, that takes the longest to cook, so that's pretty important that we need that. What if we use something else? Like floss?
We can do that?
I don't know.
Doesn't that burn?
Is floss toxic? They're all saying floss.
Floss to what?
Wait, let me double check.
Dental floss. It makes sure it's like non-scented or something. Floss is gonna melt. Shoelace.
I don't have any floss. I don't do that.
You don't floss?
Well, I have the little sticks.
Oh, yeah, I have those too.
Which apparently are very bad.
Why?
I don't know. My dentist was like, those are bad. You should use the normal floss. That goes
I can't get back there.
Yeah.
With my.
Listen, I'm just telling you what they said. They might be idiots. Maybe they're just being smartasses and it's not.
I know why.
Why?
Because when you use them. When you use the one with the one line,
yeah.
What you're supposed to do when you floss is that you're supposed to switch out the thread, like spin it
every single time.
Yeah, you're supposed to spin it because if you pull out the bacteria from your teeth, you're shoving it into your other teeth. So you need to use a fresh line every time. That's why people spin it.
I will say, whenever I use that, it's going to be very gross, but I'm sure everyone else does this. If I find something and I floss, I eat it, and I swallow it, and then I use it again. Now it's clean.
I don't do that. I just wipe it off.
Guys, XQC is here, guys.
What?
Hey!
Hello, Felix.
Dude, Felix, what the heck?
Felix is here, guys. XQC is here in the building, guys. Amazing. There he is, XQC, everybody. How you doing?
What's up, dude?
How's the air up there?
It's cold, man.
Yeah, did you get your car back yet?
Listen, I have a name, okay? And yeah. It's about time I get some respect around here, Brit.
Why are you? What do I mean.
Oh my God.
See, this is what I mean. Dude, this has been happening so much.
Whoa, chill.
Like,
chill.
You get bullied by them, and then you immediately turn to someone who hasn't done shit to you.
Listen, you're right.
They've been doing it all,
a lot
like.
Of things. I'm outwardly.
It's okay. People always like to bully me. It's fine.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. I'm used to it.
Kevin. All right, sorry.
Bye, Felix.
Oh, bye.
See you, buddy.
Yeah, we're fucked. We cannot cook this turkey.
All right, stream is ruined.
We're not letting Gizzy die for nothing. We are cooking this turkey.
I have metal thread.
Metal thread would be fine.
Kevin, well, everyone hates you. Like... Get out of the kitchen. Everyone hates you. 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 Get out of the kitchen.
Kevin?
I mean, real. It's
It is technically, they're technically my dogs, but Nick and Wyatt.
I make no claims to these dogs.
Okay, my dogs.
It's like a family ordeal. You all take care of them.
Here, I have this, but I don't know if it'll burn.
What's that poll there, Chance and Chet, at the top there? What does that say?
It's what you hang pictures up.
Who do you want to leave the kitchen?
What are the options?
Is that lead?
Leave. Oh, wait. Yeah, leave. Nick or Kevin?
And what is the poll looking like?
95% want you out, not Kevin.
0.5% said Kevin?
78 people said Kevin. I want to... Maybe they just don't know who Kevin even is.
Do I really need to go to the store?
You know what's funny is Kevin is following Nick out of the kitchen.
I can go. you're the contact. Hey, I need to go to the store.
For what?
To get the twine.
Oh,
we can't use metal?
It's lead, apparently.
Oh, lead?
I don't know what that means.
Oh, it could have lead in it.
All right, we'll make Chance a dessert.
And lead is only toxic if it's ingest, so I thought, yeah, it's probably safe.
We can make Chance a dessert. I'll help you with this. This would be delicious.
Wait, I can make, I can start
with
the
potatoes.
People
are saying you don't need it at all, Melina.
Okay.
People say you don't even need it.
What if we all tackle the casserole? Because there's four.
What's a casserole? What the fuck's a casserole?
Okay, we have green bean casserole. We have mac and cheese. We have mashed potatoes. And then creamed corn.
I'm not going to lie, ladies. You guys haven't made anything. Now, you guys looked great doing what you were doing. But the production level... No, right. The productive level.
You all should just take one.
Take one what?
Make a casserole. Cream corn, green bean casserole, mashed potatoes are the...
I'm getting tired.
Okay. Bye, I guess. Since no one
else. Use aluminium foil.
Britt offered, but...
I will go.
No, it's... I'm just going to speed. Break the law.
At the speed limit. She's speeding.
In game.
Skirt.
What happens if we just put it in the oven without the twine?
Yeah, people say you don't even need it.
Use foil to wrap feet.
Yeah, we can make a foil rope. I make hats all the time. Where's the foil?
I know where this
is. We have one roll of foil, and we need it for everything.
Oh.
In
is
there.
Is this it?
Yeah.
There's no way you can't cook this without having fucking string.
But we have two rolls of foil.
Yes.
Okay, let's just do it.
Let's make a foil rope.
Can we use parchment paper, too?
Parchment paper, yeah.
This is kind of a shit show, aren't you?
Parchment paper's for baking.
Yours are toothpicks? Yeah, but they'll burn. We haven't soaked them. Well, we're supposed to pour oil over it, by the way. And salt and pepper it.
We're gonna... we weren't.
Zay, what's this last piece of bacon?
Okay. I'm saving my appetite for the face.
Dude. It says in the recipe, butter and oil. So I'm gonna just listen to the recipe.
All right, should we tie it now?
Yeah, tie everything back.
Is there snow outside?
Are you kidding me?
Dang it. I mean, it's cold enough for snow outside.
How do I tie these? I have no idea.
You just...
Like, do they go like this?
Flip it around. I don't know.
Do the legs just go closed like this?
Can you help, Nick?
No.
Tight.
I got it. Chance, you having fun today, man?
Yeah, I'm having a blast. I do. I have no idea what the fuck's happening today. And it is on my channel. I don't know. I said this yesterday, and I said this 2 days ago.
You know
ago.
What the funny thing is? No one's telling you either.
No one's telling me.
That's the funny thing.
Like, I've been asking.
That works. Right? No, it has to be tied up really high, I guess.
Well, it won't stay. This is kind of slippery.
No, it's fine. I'm gonna call Ashley.
That's fine.
I'm gonna call Ashley to bring it over.
Wait, that
was... It's perfect. That's good.
Send it.
That was like a prison turkey. Looks like handcuffs.
Yeah.
That's been a bad turkey. That's a naughty turkey. Give it the old smack.
I need to wash my hands because I'm covered in butter again.
Someone said we have to seal the turkey now, so maybe we should take the foil and, like, wall it off.
You shall not pass.
I have medical tape.
Huh?
We could have put medical tape in the oven.
Medical tape.
Who wants a beer, huh? Get a beer going.
I'm going to take a shot.
Nice buzz.
I don't know about medical tape. It might have toxins in it. You can't, like, heat up.
Yeah, I'm just
going to
go to the store. Why do you keep looking at me like that? This is not my fault.
Where'd the shots go?
Apparently, turkey has salmonella, and I was touching the turkey gizzard to all the shots, so each shot became contaminated with salmonella. So I had to dispose of the shots.
Are you serious?
I can pour you another one if you want.
Wait, the fresh one is on.
You want another one? A fresh one?
Do we need anything else from the store? Jesus, alcohol, anything.
Buy me some dessert.
Yeah, get Chance some desserts.
Any, just buy me something.
Dessert,
I'm not gonna. We got right. Plenty of content with this turkey.
Mashed potatoes. We can't do anything with the turkey now. Mashed potatoes.
So I think what we need to do right now.
Boil the potatoes in a.
Hey Brett, you know you're my favorite, but you need to drink some.
Do you have tequila?
You don't want this?
You don't have tequila?
What's tequila?
Tequila.
This isn't it?
That is vodka.
Is that not the same thing?
Vodka makes me puke.
Oh shit, we'll get the fuck
away. I need a large pot. We have to boil the potatoes.
Hey.
Until very tender.
Here's some tequila.
Yes. Awesome.
How about we clean off this counter so we can have some more room to work with? Are we going to be using this turkey at all in the next 10 minutes?
No.
Okay, so yeah, let's remove this turkey.
Literally just throw it in the oven. The oven's not on, so you can throw it in the oven to keep it.
Throw it in the trash.
Hell yeah, get it in there.
Wait a minute, there's another turkey in here. This is a scam.
Huh?
Look, they have another turkey.
No, they don't.
What?
They do. There's another turkey in here.
Maybe that's just a backup in case we messed up.
I wasn't going to say shit.
Why is there a backup turkey in there?
I'm going to show you right now.
That's a ham.
Oh, that's a ham? Oh,
I thought there was another. We're making ham too.
I was going to say that. I was going to say there's a ham.
Ham,
in there.
I think you just throw it in the oven. Can you salt me? It's not coming out.
Did I get you good enough?
That's good. That's good. That's good.
Woo!
Okay, now I can cook. I need a big ass pot.
Big ass pot.
Yeah, like a really big one. Yeah, a really big pot.
You know it's crazy how Americans feel like drinking culture? They can't handle it. Americans can't handle a lot of things. Why? Because we're soft. Why? Participation medals. Why? Because everyone has to be a winner. In reality, none of us are. Let's clean this counter off here so we get some more space.
Okay.
Put these somewhere, but don't throw them away.
Dinner will be ready at like 8 p.m.
So guys, this will be great. A 24-hour, all day Thanksgiving stream on Chance's channel later because we are nowhere near being done. All of OTK will be here besides the ones that won't be here.
There's a hell of a lot more non-OTK members than OTK members.
That's right, that's right.
It's actually crazy.
The people's champion's coming.
Dude, I beat the fuck out of Ricari last night.
In that game?
Yeah.
I bet you would.
Put him in the dirt.
Little bitch.
Little bitch ass bitch. Simply messaged me and he was like, hey, do you think you would have won that whole tournament if you were in it? I said, yes. And so I beat the hell out of the champion. I felt damn good, Nick.
You're good at everything you do in life.
I really am.
The question is, do you have that strong dick game?
No.
Neither do I. And yet,
you only have so many stats to spend.
That's right.
Look how massive these potatoes are.
You think those are big?
Yes, these are huge. These are genetically modified potatoes.
That was All right.
Joke.
That was hilarious, Britt. Omega lol. Massive funny from Britt there.
I need to cut these into pieces and I need to boil the pieces until they're tender so we can mash them up with butter and stuff.
How would you cut these?
Why is Rich calling me?
I don't know. Answer it.
Hello? I'm on stream right now, yeah. You're bald? Why are you bald? You had hair before.
Do you have the pot?
Do I look bald? Answer me, otherwise I have to wear a hat.
I think you should probably wear a hat, man. You do look pretty bald.
Oh my god!
What's wrong with being bald, man? I think he died.
He's bad.
You want to see something that will blow your fucking mind?
Turkey cooked in Neanderthal.
Okay. Let me give her a big pot and then I can blow your mind.
10 pounds of potatoes.
How big, darling? Like this or bigger?
Peel and cut into large pieces. Oh, like a
bigger.
Big pot to bigger. Boil them into water.
Like we're talking like deep and thick, like this one.
Yeah, I don't know if that's big enough though. To Bruh. Do it all at once.
This is all we got, dog.
Really?
All right, this is the biggest. This is the biggest one we have. This thing's heavy as fuck. Your wrist can't hold this. In his grave, looking down, seeing them wrapping the foil. Why are you sneezing, Chance?
I don't know. Great question. All right,
you want to see something that's gonna blow your mind?
Yeah.
This is gonna blow your mind.
Okay, blow my mind.
I'm gonna blow it.
Okay, ready?
This is gonna blow your mind.
Bless you.
See?
Give me a second. I'll show you 2 seconds. We go here. We do this. When you see it, watch this video.
Okay.
This world can be such a lonely place to hide in. That's all I see till you open my
What the
eyes
fuck?
Yeah.
Go back. Now I
see the... Who is that?
That's Rich.
That's not Rich.
That's not.
Rich before.
That
is Rich.
No.
Yes,
way.
That is Rich before video games ruined his life.
Hell no.
Yeah, look how good looking he is. Isn't that crazy?
Hold on. How many views does this have? 2.9 million? Why is he in this?
Because he used to be somebody once.
Wait, play it. That is not Rich.
Yes,
that
it
is. Actually
is. That's
Rich.
I mean,
look.
How old is that? And now the
view. Look, he's short. He's shorter than her. That's how you know it's him. He has a hat.
Oh my god, that's Rich.
Yeah. Look at him. He's a Chad.
Eight years ago. No, this makes sense. This timeline makes sense.
Yeah.
What the?
Isn't that mine? He had stuff going for him before Twitch.
I mean, this doesn't mean you have something going for him.
No.
The average person could not be in this.
Well, looks wise, yeah, you gotta be pretty good looking.
Exactly. That's what it is.
Something's going for you. There's plenty of good looking people that are failing.
On the base of being good looking, you already have something going for you.
I get, you know what?
That's what I mean.
Doors are open.
I'm not saying
that
he's successful.
Not be open for other
exactly.
People. I agree.
I would not be invited to this video.
Probably not.
No.
But. Models don't make that much money. Like the doors.
We're not talking about money. We're just saying he has one thing going for him, that he's good looking. He makes way more money now.
Comparing the way he looks in this to how he is now, I agree.
I have more money than the girl on the right.
Yeah.
And I'm ugly.
Who is that?
Exactly.
I mean, like, I agree. It's just like, wow, that's great. I thought you were trolling me like it was a doppelganger.
No, it's him.
I have a couple of those, too.
Look.
Bro, they're actually... Oh, man. They're zooming in on his face. You don't do that with someone like that.
Yeah.
He's acting.
Telling me this guy ate out with her.
I feel like you're lying. This is just someone that looks like Rich, and you're just trying.
Chat,
to...
is this Rich or not, guys?
I bet the top.
Did
comment,
he show you this?
Since it's such an irrelevant video nowadays, people only go back to see Rich. See, they're Rich.
What?
The legend, Jet Black, Rich Campbell. Yeah.
Holy
see, like.
Shit. So he was famous before he was famous.
Yeah. I find it interesting, and I always wonder how awkward is it for actors. When they have to do any type of like sensual content, like making out with a camera crew behind you, the sex scenes in movies have to be so awkward.
Yeah.
I was watching, what was I watching recently? Narcos.
Yeah.
There's a sex scene.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, this has to be, I feel awkward when I see them now, because I think about the camera crew, not the actual scene.
I don't know if that's awkward or not.
You know, some people actually have sex in sex scenes.
Yeah, I know.
Certain
I think it's good. Movies. I think penetration's good. So, just I wanted to say, keep in mind here. I want to put out a life lesson here for those in chat. So let's say you come across this video, right?
Yeah.
And you have no idea who Rich is.
Okay.
You're like, wow, that's a good-looking dude, right?
Sure.
Rich Campbell just called you, freaking out about how ugly he is today. So when you see someone on the internet, guys, it doesn't last forever, and eventually they will fail. Yes. But usually it doesn't last forever, and eventually they will fail. So there's no need to be jealous of anyone you see on the internet, because one day they're going to be balding and fat, just like you are.
Like Rich.
Like Rich. So this is a feel-good story. 8 years ago, he looked like this. And then he just called Chance, freaking out because he's ugly.
I mean, of all the people to call in the world.
Yeah. See, now some of us, like me, I've never been good looking. So it's not a problem. But did that not blow your mind?
I mean, that's pretty crazy. You've seen my doppelgangers, I take.
I have.
Yeah.
We've seen them.
That's just nuts.
So your doppelgangers are kind of talented.
At some point, who was it that I convinced? Was it Jelly? I convinced them that it was me.
Yeah.
And they actually believed it. Like, damn, I didn't know you could sing.
Yeah.
Like, what? You're actually a really good singer. I'm like, yeah. Fully just kept the lie up. I don't think I ever told him it's not actually me. Where'd my coffee go?
Chad, was that cool? Britt, what the fuck are you doing?
Cutting 10 pounds of potatoes.
10 pounds? Who's eating 10 pounds?
20 people.
So each person is going to eat...
Half a pound.
Half a pound of potatoes.
Easy. Smash potatoes.
Do you even like Eric?
Yes, I love Eric. Why are you asking that? What the fuck? Why? So rich.
What the fuck?
You should probably start cooking.
Dude, what? How did that just come out of your mouth?
Because I'm just looking at her, and she's just like doing great, you know, being awesome, you know, not useless. I mean, look at Eric. He's like us, useless as fuck.
He's a good dad, though. He's not useless. He's taking care of Amy, so I can be here.
Yeah, but like a babysitter could do that, right?
Yeah, we're getting one later.
See? But you know what a babysitter can't do? Make potatoes.
Nope.
Actually, probably a lot of them could.
You're actually right. I think everyone can make mashed.
So is it just the people that we hang out with, the males in our little friend group, that are straight up useless?
Yes, I think it's honestly,
no.
Being streamers has a lot to do with it, and yes, just being useless.
Yeah, streamers absolutely are higher probability of being useless because it comes with a job. But also,
and you just get used to being lazy and you don't want to do anything.
All of the people I know that are our age that are like working normal jobs, like they only know how to make like three things: spaghetti, and then they like microwave shit. Dudes, it's our generation.
Are you saying dudes our age?
I don't know any girls our
are
age
just useless
in the normal world. I don't. So, I can't speak on that. But I can speak for the men. A lot of them don't know how. And of course, that's not true. I can. Okay, grats, you're one person.
You're like one out of 100, probably.
Like, I actually fucking hate when, like, one person's like, that's not true about me. And, like, they like that disproves it.
Yeah.
Our generation doesn't do shit. They're fucking worthless.
But they do complain on Twitter about how bad everything is.
Yeah, well, that's, I don't even know, does our generation specifically, like 30-year-olds, they do that? Probably. I was hoping Twitter would get shut down. I mean, we all know it's not actually going to get shut down. I want it to. I just want to see those things happen. I would love it. I'd love it. Twitter get shut down, and then Instagram.
What if we just started
I would
over?
Love all social media just to be broken, except for Twitch. I would love it. YouTube also breaks.
Well, everyone would come here then.
I agree. Well, not because I want, you know, the benefits of like, oh my God, more viewers. No, because I just, if I wasn't a streamer, I want Twitch to be shut down too. I want all of it just to break. But of course, being a streamer, it's like, it's my job. So that would kind of suck.
You ever sit back and think how lucky, you know, you got?
Yeah.
How often do you think about that?
Not very often, but I have. I don't sit
More
there
impressive
in my
to me is how many chances
hours,
this guy got in
Zen
life.
Moment,
now look at you, chat sack.
And just fucking look off into the sunset. Man, I don't even go outside. How the fuck am I gonna do that?
I genuinely wake up every day super grateful.
Aww. For your beautiful girlfriend.
Because of Milena.
That's great, Nicholas.
And
every day.
And your beautiful
dogs. I believe it.
And your
ass is waking up angry.
And your car and your friends.
Yeah. And my friends' girlfriends.
And your job.
I don't wake up angry.
You wake up pissed. Where's my coffee? I'm coffee popping. I'm mad.
You're so mad that I drink fucking coffee now.
Yeah, drink soda.
Dude, we don't have any. This
coffee's great.
Thank you. Love it. It is great. Spectacular. We have sugar-free root beer. Listen, I poured a root beer yesterday because you got to me and made me feel like I need to be soda popping again. I didn't fucking finish it.
It was so gross.
It was fucking disgusting. There's no sugar in it.
You should add ice cream.
Why don't you just add some sugar?
Like, cool, they were great as a kid.
No,
like,
they're good.
As an adult, you go back, what happens is, like, it just, the ice cream and the root beer naturally separate, and it's fucking frustrating.
Yeah, at the end it kind of sucks, but in the beginning it's good.
Oh my god, is that a Coke Zero?
Tastes like water down Coke.
Oh fuck, you scared me, oh shit.
I wish we had soda. I do. So, Britt, what's going on right now? What's the deal? Update us on this spectacular.
I just cut up
10
pounds of potatoes.
You've done that? I can see.
Yes,
that's
we just
true.
Have to boil them.
I only
them.
Know how to
now,
fry
the
eggs.
Problem I see
gonna
is
start
the
making rooster noises
are
soon.
Higher than the pot itself.
I have two pots.
So you have a second pot now.
Yes.
How about you pot this?
That needs to go in the sink. I have two pots because we don't have enough potatoes. Or they're not big enough for 10 pounds of potatoes. That's a lot of potatoes. Like, I feel like
for this many potatoes, you need like the Cajun, like, what are they called? Massive like boils things, crawfish broil.
You have one of those, just where is it?
Ooh, that has been thrown away.
Why'd you throw it away?
Because we left that shit out there after the crawfish bowl
no way.
For probably, what, 4 months?
No.
Yes.
And it actually,
maggots.
The maggots and flies just took over it. So we literally hired people, paid them $500 to come in the backyard, duct tape the shit out of this, and then get it out of here. And they just took the whole thing and took it away.
You know when you have to throw something away, it has to go in the like the radiation bags?
Yes.
They had to like seal it the fuck
like
up.
Yeah, they had to seal it off.
Toxic.
Yeah.
Like, if you went around it, you'd probably get sick.
How long did you have there?
Like 4 months. But it smelled good.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did.
No, it didn't. I just remember the smell.
Those people made an easy $500.
No. It smelled bad when you got close to it. But the smell, like, you're like...
What was in it?
It smelled like fish.
Fish doesn't smell good.
You left
yes,
fish
it does.
In them in the pot?
Yeah, we left everything in there. Absolute man-child moment. It was one of my least proud moments
in
my life.
Well, now you know. Clean up when you're done.
Can I come behind you here?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Okay, guys, we need to get started on one of the casseroles.
Chance, get the fuck cooking.
I'm not doing it.
You're not making green bean casserole?
Chance,
Chance
is being an asshole.
I'm not being an asshole.
I bet you eat these mashed potatoes.
I bet you
eat
them.
I will eat these mashed potatoes. You're damn right. I'll eat that. I'll eat the turkey. I'll eat the ham, and I'm not touching a damn thing else.
Chance is being an ass.
Heavily salted water until very tender. Reserve about 3/4 cup of.
How about you salt this
water,
Britt? How about that?
As well, and place them back in a large pot in a saucepan. Add the milk, cream, and butter, and simmer until the butter is soft.
Ma'am, what are you talking about?
I'm just reading. I'm waiting for this fucking thing, but it's so big.
Yo, how can we never hang out off stream?
You're getting a call from Wonky.
Oh.
Sorry.
Is that what it said?
Yeah.
His name's Wonky.
It's always been Wonky.
That's disrespectful.
Months. Look at the picture. It's so cute. It's my favorite picture. Oh, you can't see it. It's my favorite picture of him. He's at the beach.
Is he naked?
No. He's at the beach. Our babysitter's there. What? Our neighbor dropped off food?
our neighbor made us food. Will you put it somewhere where Kato can't eat it? No, don't put it on the counter. He'll eat it. Put it in the oven. Oh, Nick wants to say hi.
Eric, how are you going to interrupt my stream like this, dog? Are you guys live right now? Yeah, we've been live this whole time, bro.
Usually, it's been over 3.5 hours.
Yeah, we're waiting.
We haven't made one thing.
Where are you at? Are you supposed to be here?
Yeah, waiting for our babysitter. I'm not. I'm going upstairs.
You were helping cook.
And I'm sitting on your couch watching football the entire time.
That's fine. But Britt said you have to help her cook.
We have to make four casseroles.
I'm not cooking.
You're going to let your girlfriend not...
That was literally not part of the deal. The deal was I go there, I sit on the couch and watch football. I am not helping it.
But
anything.
I need help. I'm stressed.
She said she needs help, bro.
I'm stressed. I need help, please.
No. It's football day. Sorry.
All right, that's fair.
All right, I'm going. I'm cleaning up.
That's like cliche as fuck.
Bro.
Are we worried anyone's going to be late? I should have showed up like half an hour ago.
What'd you say?
I said everyone should have showed up half an hour.
Everyone should have showed up half an hour ago.
Or is it
1 p.m.? You told people, right?
I told people 1 p.m.
I thought it was 2.
Well, I didn't tell the owners. I told everyone else. I told them.
So everyone is half an hour late.
Great. Everyone can help cook their own damn food.
This is hilarious.
Listen, we can just cancel Thanksgiving this year.
Fuck it.
It's boiling.
We don't have to do it.
Do you have a big spoon?
Weren't you playing some good games yesterday?
No, I was not. There was one game that was decent yesterday. One. Mm. Everything else was, it was one of the worst shit Saturdays I've ever had.
Really?
It was trash.
You had good numbers though.
Yeah. And once again, my stream reset. So I laughed at something that was really funny and I hit the desk laughing and it disconnected me.
I also DC'd yesterday too.
Like I DC'd 3 times. Mm. There's McPixel, that was a decent game. But it was stupid. It's a mobile game, but it's just funny.
It's boiling water.
Britt, you are splashing water.
How else am I supposed to get in there?
Slowly.
That's gonna take too long. I'm in a hurry.
Britt, stop. Isn't Eric kind of an asshole?
It burned.
I mean, it's just cliche as hell. Like, you know.
What?
Hey, Nick, I'm a huge simp for you, Papa.
You know, Dad. It's just like.
I'm watching
Make
football.
Me my food. I'm watching football. I'm drinking my Bud Light.
Yeah, drinking my Bud Light.
Does that not scare you?
It's like my dad.
And they say every girl grows up to, you know, date their own.
No, Eric's not like my dad at all.
Father.
Eric's not like my dad. My dad actually does stuff around the house and mows the yard. And
so your dad's manly.
Fix the roof. Fix everything. And
as our generation can't do those things.
Why is that?
My dad is a cable man. He can do all that.
Football
stuff.
Gets me.
He built houses.
My dad is currently like for fun. He is retired. He is refurbishing his parents' house. He is literally tearing it apart
That's
and
awesome.
Rebuilding. But it's like the fact that he can do that That's and he awesome. Does it for fun.
That's probably what you're going to do when you're older.
Nope.
You will realize that those things will bring you joy when you're older.
My dad has straight up said to me, "I wish as a father, that I sat down with you and we took apart a lawnmower and put it back together." Because that's what I did when I was 10 years old.
Did you ever teach him how to, did he ever teach you how to change your oil in the car?
No.
Well, maybe you should
One
be like, Dad, let's hang out and teach me how to change my oil.
Nope. One time I he tried to show me how to change a tire, I did not pay attention. I was like 6.
Last time I saw my dad, or 3 times ago I saw him, I started crying, and I said, "You shouldn't have kicked me out of college. That was fucked up." And he started crying too.
Here, your dessert.
What? I made that.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
And cornbread. It was right next to it, so I snagged it.
Thanks. Wow. Look what Chance made, guys.
Oh, they'll see it later.
Here, twine. Let's put the turkey in the oven.
Yep.
Is this already in the oven?
Nope. I'll grab it.
Batteries was on sale.
Ooh.
Yay.
Okay. Is this too many potatoes?
So apparently people were supposed to be here half an hour ago, Melinda.
No, they're at 1:30 is what we told them, so no one's late.
So why is Jacob telling us that...
Can you move this?
Not too full.
Move, buddy.
Your stream starts at 2, so I told people call time is 1:30.
Is it 1:30 right now?
Yeah.
Well, where are people at?
Russell said he's going to be late because he's finishing up the dessert.
You know what it is? I think everyone realized. Everyone realized this morning they were supposed to cook, did not cook, and it went out and started buying shit.
I'll be honest. Yeah. I was gonna do dessert, but then I was like, I'm gonna be cooking all day, and I don't want to do a dessert.
There's no excuse to not show up with dessert for this.
Wait. Yeah. Oh, Eric has those cookies that have the pictures on them. You could bring one of those.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't even know what we're doing that either. This might be a disaster.
Let's tie this shit up.
Do we have a lot of?
Bro, I ran through crowds of people. They were mad. Like. They're not actually in my head. They were mad, but like
were you running people over the shopping
cart? Cake, you know, twine, like running out, and then people have the audacity to form a line at the checkout too. It goes well.
Fuck people for trying to check out their groceries, right?
Yeah. How does the public have the audacity to be there?
Are the public.
Let's tie this up.
Stop losers smile.
Help, Chance. Woman.
Nick.
I have to tend to this.
I'm tending to it right now. I got it.
Okay, you should be good. Or clean up, because I can't
pick more. I'll clean. No one wants to touch.
Talk to chat.
Chance can talk to chat. I'll clean.
Okay.
Melana, put this mic back on.
Dishwasher, put it on speed.
Okay.
Put it on quick wash.
Here, put this shit on you.
Do not put anything that blocks the
spiral. Why do you look so pretty today?
The spiral.
Chat's really tended to right now.
I decided on my way home that I'm going to stop being so stressed, because I can tell that I have stressed energy.
Just don't, there's no point in being stressed.
Why is it turkey?
Because it's just the food's gonna get done when it gets done, and there's no point in being stressed.
Chance, go to camera number two, please.
I don't think anybody will care.
Yes, sir.
Look at that.
Fuck.
Hey, we need to put these
people over it. Kevin, I swear to God, Kevin.
Here.
Buddy, let's go.
What do we tie first? These?
Let me see what Chance says.
Probably these, right?
Guys, what do we tie first? Cross the legs, and they said everything.
Cross them?
Yeah, cross the legs.
Like this?
Yeah, and then I guess we tie it. Yeah, bang.
Who's here?
Dave.
Who's that? Tectone?
One of the only people who's not late to this.
Woo!
What's up, Schlatt?
I'm never late.
Apparently I'm muted.
Nick, punctual.
Damn.
Want some dessert?
I actually would love some dessert. Is that
what you home cooked dessert?
Dude, I home cooked some dessert too.
Did you?
Yeah.
Hi, Melina and Britt. You two are doing wonderful job.
This is good, right? They're saying hide the eggs.
Did you hear that we did a cooking stream like 2 days ago? And we went to find the eggs. We didn't have any.
Yeah,
she had to leave midstream to go get some.
Yep. So that's tied up. Now, what else do I tie up? These? Like this? No, we can put the dogs out. Put the dogs out.
Hey, guys. Can you guys not tell that today's a special day and things are happening?
Break them back.
Oh, God, don't break the phone.
Come on, let's go. Wait, how do we do this? Help.
I'm helping.
What?
Kevin, buddy, get
out. I don't know where the wings should go.
I can't touch my phone, so I can't look. I can't see what this is going to look
Where's
like.
Where's your phone?
I don't know. Look up a turkey.
Look up a turkey. Okay.
How to wrap a turkey. How to string up a turkey.
You guys are not good at this.
Wrapped turkey. Images. That's not what this looks like.
Hey.
How to string up a turkey. Oh, here's a video.
My dessert won't fit in the freezer.
Oh, no. There's a freezer in the garage, too.
You have two freezers?
Yeah,
tuck them under?
Too.
What, like this? Oh, here.
All right, we got more people coming.
What?
Welcome.
What?
Welcome.
Kari!
Wait, go back.
What?
Hey, welcome. Sorry, I'm like so distracted with this.
No, everyone else is late.
You can mute her. I don't need to listen to her.
We're being serious. Like, actually. You are not early.
Okay. We're on time. Nice.
They said it's lack fuck. What does that come from?
Well,
I think Miz started it, actually.
Okay. So tuck it. Okay, go under the turkey.
With what, this?
We are struggling. Yeah.
This is crazy. Wait, where should everyone put their food that they brought?
Find a table. Just find a table for
okay.
it.
Let's.
Wait, this? What's in English? Just put the food. Just put it. Throw it on the table over there.
Guys, look at those potatoes. Scene,
maybe
camera,
she's tied
camera
up your way.
Is
I don't fucking get this.
Crazy content.
I actually haven't slept since last night.
Okay.
What? You've been awake this whole time?
Yo, playing gotcha.
He's just pulling
here. So you just tie them up with this.
How do you let them
like
do
that?
This?
Yeah. Wait, or does it? Where does it?
Make sure the wings are like. Yeah, that's actually good. Yeah, that's
we
good.
Are streaming. You are not on the camera right there.
No, it wants the wings. The other instructions wanted the wings to be topped.
Bro, you need to stop swiping.
And wrap like
what,
that.
Man?
Because like, they'll burn if they're like
there's nothing
up.
Wrong with a little, you know.
So like tape them.
There is absolutely a lot wrong with a little, you know, spending. How much did you spend last night?
Under.
Well, actually, I didn't spend anything last night.
No.
Okay, well, how much
go
did you spend
where
on
the wings are?
We were playing last
hey,
night?
Can you go full cam, Chance?
Yes. Full cam like this?
Are. Yes. Cause
yeah, it is.
No, I mean like for you. So if they are gonna like see the guests, they should.
Right now, cross
oh,
it.
You know.
Maybe just do whatever. Just
should yeah. we? Can we just cut these off? Like
that's
no one cares.
No, the wings
money.
Are good.
Spent
let's tuck them
it.
Under.
I still have 1,000 left.
No, you don't. Taxes.
Oh wait.
Honestly, you
like
probably
this.
Have. You have spent more
let's
than
tie
your
them
overall
like
earnings. So you're gonna get taxed on that 5K.
Like
it's inevitable.
Being handcuffed.
You're gonna come out with 3,500. I don't know what kind of bracket you're in. You're down 500. You're a fucking idiot.
Wait,
like
my
this,
money.
This is how you're supposed to do it. Okay.
My money. Wait, can I get another $5,000?
Listen, you win the next one, sure.
Wait, really? Is it gonna be another $5,000 tournament?
Yes, every month.
I'll just win another one.
Die.
And I won't spend it.
Really, being arrested.
It's fun.
Put your wings behind your back.
Today's stream is gonna be a fucking shit show.
Really?
I mean, this one's already a shit show.
We're a little behind on the cooking. There's just a lot.
I can't tie this. Ow! Ow, my finger's cramping. Here, can you hold these two fucking strings?
Wait,
like, hold them
like
tight. No,
right?
Tighten this.
This should be fun.
Like, tighten this. Like, we create a bow.
I don't know what's
I need to tighten it again.
All right, I'm holding it down with my thumb.
Okay, 1, 2, 3,
I have
go.
Been asking,
okay, perfect.
And no one has told me.
Really?
What?
What, if
what the fuck we're doing today?
We're cooking!
Well, I understand what's going on right now. I understand this. Why are you looking at me like that?
There's no way you're standing there complaining, doing nothing.
Well, I'm not complaining. I'm explaining to Akari. I have no idea what we're doing today.
You look so good, Kiko.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, this works. Perfect. Let's put it in the oven. Do we need to put foil or something over it? Huh?
You're not cold at all.
I can't dress pretty for like cooking. It will go everywhere.
Well, at least the turkey will be good. Are you hungry?
Yes, actually.
Wait, are you dressing pretty? I don't know. Are we?
Fuck.
I didn't know you're supposed
I
to do
a
that.
Sweater.
We
just,
don't have Thanksgiving in Norway, so I don't know if you're supposed to dress pretty.
Oh, have you had Thanksgiving before?
Yes, but like not like
dishwasher
I've never made a turkey.
Man.
I've just usually shoved my hand in it for content. Not actually made it. Wait, do I tie these further up? No, they go in here.
Oh,
you know
sorry.
What, we're shoving them in here.
Malay, was that Christmas or Thanksgiving that one time?
Huh?
Was it Christmas or Thanksgiving that one time?
For what?
Remember?
For Thanksgiving when the oxy?
Oh,
what?
Sorry, I just flung that into your
hair.
Yeah, cozy. Oh, they
didn't
feel
uncomfortable.
Oh, no, no.
Yeah,
no. Remember. Is that too much water?
You just look a little uncomfortable.
Well, I just haven't slept, and now I realize that I lost.
Wait, there's
all
a lot of potatoes.
I won money, but I spent it all, and I've lost $5,000.
Want a coffee?
What?
Yeah.
Want a coffee? I'll make you one. I'll make you a coffee.
I could use a coffee, actually. That sounds good. I definitely need a coffee right now.
You gotta wake the fuck up, Akari.
I'm gonna just cover that in foil.
I'll be fine. Everything's gonna be fine.
You need to be funny. That's what you need to be.
Wait, what do you mean?
I'm gonna just come in.
What do you mean, man?
This is a super important thing. We have work today.
Wait, this is work?
Yeah. This is
like
work.
That.
I'm sorry.
It doesn't burn.
Am I getting paid?
Absolutely not. But you gotta work.
What the fuck?
Like gotta make some funny omega lols.
I don't know how. I try my best, but it's hard.
Okay. Oven's preheated. Do we need to put? I need a my. I need it for my phone.
I thought we could get food.
You know what? You know what looking at you look reminds me of? Whenever we're at parties and you're just in the corner.
That's what I thought this was gonna be. I thought we were just gonna be, you know, sit down, eat some turkey, and then it was gonna be.
Bro,
know.
Eating food is boring as shit to watch. We're, just gonna put this right, we're probably gonna sit down, eat.
That doesn't
at
work.
The very end,
we have to walk back and forth.
Done. We got a whole just lot of lean, other things we're doing, up, and like, I don't know right what there. Those things are.
Yeah, just
we're cooking. That's what we're, I'm doing, I guess.
And you're doing a great job.
This is a J-O-B, man.
Yeah.
J-O-B?
I just clocked in for my shift.
There ain't no way we're fixing all of
these. Supposed to dance.
Dance? You should do
Nick, why are they saying that?
Is there supposed to be a dance?
Oh, wait, I think you got 25 subs, so you have to do the, like,
the thingy.
I didn't see it happen. Did it happen?
It did not happen.
Wait, they get angry if you don't do what they say.
Just do one.
But they're getting, like, really mad.
I don't see it here.
I did not turn off the alerts.
It
says
get
no.
to 25
wait,
tier.
It was 2 hours ago.
Alerts are broken.
No, the alerts say 2 hours, but.
Wait, can you go full screen?
25
full screen, wait. There's no way you made that.
This camera's for tall people.
Lakari, how much
you
sugar?
No way.
You made that?
Lakari, how much sugar and
look what he made.
Do you want?
Oh, we need this.
Can't.
I'm not sure, actually. It's just like maybe.
You want to be like really unhealthy?
Hey, look what
not
you
too
made.
Unhealthy.
What?
That looks really
wow.
good.
Wow.
You're gonna have a cooking stream?
Oh, you gotta show us
well,
up.
What'd you guys bring?
Dang.
It's over there.
You mean you guys didn't bring that hazelnut chocolate?
I brought this.
Twist? But that actually looks really
you know
well done.
Wait,
you guys haven't even started cooking the turkey?
No.
Listen, let's not spoil
we've actually
what
been
it is.
Working on it all day. I just didn't know how many steps it was.
What the fuck is that?
What is that? That angel food
that,
cake?
That's what I said.
It's a Japanese cheesecake.
Ooh.
Oh, that's nice. That's exactly what I said.
And you know
what
he said?
This is a chocolate
cake. Lakari literally looked
ooh.
At this and then laughed.
I got,
so
I got
you better bring that.
I got a Black Forest raspberry cheesecake.
Did you make it?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, not yet.
You should show it later. You guys are pre-coming right now.
Pre-coming? I like pre-coming.
Oh.
Okay. Well, let's not do that.
Where do I put it?
Put it over there on the counter.
Counter?
What's table.
There's a lot
the table over there.
Hey, that's what we do.
This is turned to it.
You know what that means. 5, 4, 3,
oh, the thingy.
2.
Come on, Lakari.
No, everyone else is late. I'm not being serious. We're not early.
I forget how to do this one. We're going to stop by the tea shop. Do you want tea?
I'll take tea.
Do you guys want to see some tea? Stephanie's going to want tea.
Ooh.
No?
Is she here?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I'm making Lakari a coffee because he's tired.
Oh.
I'm really sleepy.
God damn, those are sick.
No,
look at Rob's shoes, Chance. Holy fuck. Damn. Is it 2 o'clock?
You care about me.
It's close.
I care about you being funny. My stream's gonna be live soon. Here you go.
You're streaming too?
Well, not yet. So the whole concept.
What do you mean two?
Nick stream right now. We're making the food. Milena and Britt are. We're not doing anything.
Right.
And then after that stream, we're going live on my channel for Friendsgiving. No one knows what we're doing on that stream, except...
Do you guys have enough food?
No eye contact, no breaking eye.
Yep.
You can eat that by yourself?
So we're just gonna eat a bunch of potatoes and, like, that turkey's gonna feed how many people?
We also have ham, and we're gonna make some casseroles.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie, I genuinely feel like we are about 3 hours behind.
Oh, yeah.
On this turkey.
There's only two of us cooking all of these. And it takes like forever
yes.
to cook things.
Yes. Can Kiko help you guys?
If you would love to help, we would love you to help.
Maybe,
but
maybe,
I don't
maybe
have,
just
don't feel like you have
just
to
have Stephanie do it.
Yeah, how about you give Stephanie a recipe and Kiko
just make
uh-oh.
Some food.
Make some food?
Yeah.
Okay, what are we making?
Alright, there's recipes over here that we haven't even started on.
She's good at it. She's
there's also
good.
These two recipes. There's a ham and there's a
I hate men.
Roasted potatoes.
Why?
All men. You're trash. You just gotta talk about it, dude.
All men. No, not all.
All men are trash.
We're the hunter.
I realize this right now, listening to
that we just haven't
turkey.
Even
like,
begun.
We hunt the turkeys. You guys cook the turkeys, right? That's
but you've never been in the woods looking for a turkey.
Right now, it's just
Minecraft.
Okay.
Right now, we've done the turkey. I'm working on the mashed potatoes.
And it makes money.
We've started the
yeah.
yams. The yams are.
You could just start his intro.
So,
I think they haven't covered.
Casserole.
You want to cook on stream?
This is really good.
Jacob straight up asked me, and I just said, we'll just start later.
You should put the turkey in.
It is what it is.
I'm 5'6", guys.
We can't do any of the scripted stuff until people are here.
It takes 4 hours to cook a turkey?
So we can stall.
Wait, do you know what the plan is?
I know.
Wait, who?
Sorry.
Well, why is it in the oven?
So there are things that we are doing, but no one knows what they are.
Wait, why isn't it he in the oven
yet? That's, now you have, you know my knowledge. There are things we're doing, and we don't know what they are.
But who's the director?
Jacob. So Jacob knows, and he's up there, you know, setting everything up. He just asked me, said, hey, are we going to start a little bit later? I said, yes.
This is good, right, to go in the oven?
We can't do anything until everyone's here. So we might as well just stay here, do this, until we're ready.
Okay. Who are we waiting on? Who's the pussy?
Okay.
Everybody else in OTK?
Okay. Everyone in OTK, just about besides Schlatt and people here. We're missing Russell. We're missing Simply. We're missing... Oh God, I didn't do the inviting. I think Melana did. I don't. There's a fuck ton of people, Akari.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Damn. So we're in pain.
What losers, man. I'm sorry,
E-Rob
to feel
isn't
it.
Here.
This is good. Okay, well, E-Rob was never here.
He's on his way.
This is easy. We'll do all the easy stuff.
Yeah. You coming?
We got babysitter.
Oh, mm-hmm. That's right. E-Rob the father.
Anyone want any shots?
Yeah.
That's kind of crazy.
Do you have any drinks, like Coke?
We have Coke Zero.
No.
Bro, it's what I said.
No.
I literally told him, I was like, there's no way they're gonna have Coke. And he's like, no, Chance.
But Chance only drinks Coke. Like,
no, he's a coffee guy.
Hey, listen, Nick gives me shit for only drinking coffee now. We don't have soda.
But you're soda positive.
I agree. But I can't. We don't have any. Would you like a root beer? It's sugar free?
No.
Would you like a Sunkist? It's sugar free?
No.
Oh, Coke Zero?
I don't drink artificial sweetener.
That's what I'm saying!
Wait, remove the rack.
Look at this.
All right. Oh.
I'm 5'6".
Excuse us, we're gonna open the oven.
Where's the corn?
Corn?
Oh, you have corn.
Oh, if I guess, maybe over here.
It's in the dining room.
I'll help you find it.
Goodbye, gizzard. Gizzy.
Yeah, that sucks. Do you just drink coffee now?
Coffee and water. That's it. I have one coffee and then I just chug water the rest of the day.
I'll do this one.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
See you later.
Why are you saying it like that?
I'm gonna leave the recipe.
He's fancy.
You feel fancy with a mug?
I do.
Like, what the fuck?
I feel really fancy.
Oh, it's getting real crazy around here.
Hey, I don't think they need to hear me anymore.
So no, no, keep it on, keep it on, keep it on.
Give this to someone who actually has, like.
Listen, I'll Melana.
Keep it on yourself.
Mike. Oh, God.
Stop overthinking.
Hello. Yay! Is this your homemade dessert?
Yeah, I gotta heat it up real quick. Wait, what happened?
Chuko.
Oh, mac and cheese.
Like, what have you been through?
What do you mean?
Like, actually.
You know what?
You look like you're a mafia member. Like, what's going on?
Should
we just make like, really this bad. For mac and cheese?
What?
You look like you have to shit.
That'd be good.
I don't have to shit. I've just been eating well. I've been playing a lot of Nikkei, that's what happens.
Oh my! Hey.
This is so not good. It has been here for like 30 minutes.
See what I did.
We're fucked.
Well, it's not 800 anymore.
We are gonna have no food.
Come over here.
It's called
sure?
Mr. Poppins made it.
Stop calling me Mr. Poppins.
What?
Hey.
Hey, honey. Hey. Did you bring our dessert?
Variety Gaming.
Awesome.
Variety Gaming.
Department.
So you need to bake it. You need to bake that.
I spent $4,000.
Eric?
On Nikkei.
Dude, is the game actually good at all?
No, it's not. That's the crazy part. Because I won a tournament, so I spent $4,000. But apparently, I actually lost money because I have to pay taxes. I forgot.
Yeah,
wait, there's a tournament where you could win money?
There's Wombo Warrior.
Wait, I have not been playing.
Dude, I got so screwed.
Oh, that one.
Yeah, you got fucked.
Because I started learning the game halfway through, and then I shit on everyone. Like, my last. Like,
but you didn't win.
I know. It sucked.
Listen, everyone else was getting. They're improving too. Everyone else, you just improved later.
Yeah, so like Lakari, I improved faster.
Listen, if it makes you feel better, I shit on Lakari last night.
I want to play again.
He's actually really good at the game.
Beat the fuck out of
me. I want to play again.
Or, hey, listen, you beat the fuck out of me at first, hey. And I started getting it.
You look
started
like a cop.
Getting it, but I also was playing stupid-ass characters for fun that I never played.
You, we'll play again.
Like, you started banning my main because you knew you couldn't beat it.
And you banned Scarecrow because you're a pussy.
I banned one character every time and I never changed it because I never want to learn how to fight against that stupid bulky character. It should not be in the game. Scarecrow. But
what about the card, the yin yang guy?
Yeah, also cringe, but not as bad as Scarecrow. You can counter, like,
Scarecrow so just does so much more damage than the Yin-Yang. Yin-Yang, you can get in there and beat the fuck out of
him. You don't need onions.
Also,
right?
Cringe.
No, we do need onions.
Remember that.
Were you, you guys ever go outside?
Like, I like looking at this, like, and I like comparing all the, like, streamers coming over as, like, a family, right?
Yeah.
Like, and what do you and Sia represent?
What?
You're like the uncles that don't talk about what they do for a living, but you come in with money.
No, he's definitely that cop that like gets involved with like sex trafficking, but like the wrong way. That's definitely that guy.
Okay.
Seer, the good cop.
It's
always about the
You just look great. You look like a retired NBA player.
You look like
That's like maybe something that goes in the fridge.
You look what you okay, the fact that you work construction, and you smoke a lot of weed.
Yeah, I'll take it.
That's how I see you, Rob.
Wait, so what am I? What am I?
Shall we?
Why do you look at me like that before you say anything?
I looked at Rob the same way before I said anything.
You, like, smirk.
Did you buy this, or did you want green beans?
I was not kidding.
Well, go ahead and say
green beans.
Do it.
Oh, go there's on, a fridge out there. Back. Okay.
Come on. Get it over with.
What would I compare you to? Yeah. It's like a family event. How would I see it?
Okay, that one's boiling. This one is
Why?
Today's gonna be fun.
Today's gonna be a lot of fun.
Wait, why? Why did you change this up next?
So many mashed potatoes. Look at the pot. Look at the pot's full of potatoes.
Oh, hell
It's crazy how, like.
10 pounds.
Why don't we just order some Whataburger?
We just got, like, a little bit to wait.
He's not gonna say anything, are you?
He's not gonna say anything.
We should go to
turkey. You want to?
No, are those all occupied?
I'm thinking.
These ones aren't.
Immediately?
Yeah, you can take that. I don't know if that's something you want to cook on. Yeah. Do you want a pot? She needs a pan.
Oh, yeah?
Like a panda cook.
Wait, so how much have you spent on Nikkei?
I haven't actually played Nikkei, dude.
What the fuck? You fucked the game with the money.
So I've watched you play Nikkei.
I'm
sitting there watching.
My instructions for my mashed potatoes,
I can't play. You know what I have to play?
Who did that? I'm just kidding.
Why?
Okay.
I don't like it. I just wanted to see what it was about.
I feel like I should walk away so the chat doesn't have to hear this. Because I'm like a mobile microphone right now. And so there's only four mics, and I was going around.
Mine is off, because like,
honestly, Chance, no. What you need to do is you need to start playing Gacha.
No.
I'm serious. Wait, come on, don't say no like that. Dude, you gotta start.
No one likes Gacha. No one likes it.
You don't even like Gacha. Like, you hate Gacha.
It's like, it's actually
not true. We both like Gacha a lot.
I actually hate it. I'm gonna be honest, it's not good.
I like Epic 7.
But I'm stuck.
I like Epic 7.
I deleted my Epic 7 account.
Wait, why?
Because I couldn't stop playing it.
How much money do you spend a day do you think on average? Like, one day, on average, throughout a month.
Well, when a flash sale happens, it's kind of hard to say no. Right. Flash sale's $100 every time. So every time you reach these level thresholds, like, so I cleared chapter 13 just like a couple hours ago, like before I came here. And there's a flash sale for $100. But guess what? That's like 30 pools. And I can get like a couple SSRs from that. And then, well, I already have almost all the characters, but you know.
And which game?
Nikkei.
Is your title set for one
Huh?
Is your title set for
one Nope.
Set back.
Okay.
Anyway, flash sale. It's like $100 each. Yeah. It's kind of crazy. But it's value. It's like, it says 800 times value. 800 times.
That's a lot of value.
That's a lot of value, right?
That's a Diablo award.
Oh, how much did you spend on Diablo Immortal?
I never played. 40 grand, give or take.
You spent 40 grand?
Still play.
Wait, what?
No, I don't.
Oh.
I lost it all.
Jesus.
Milk cream.
Playing that game, I lost my money faster than I'm losing my hair. I love Gacha.
Like
I hate this shit.
This is great.
Wait, Rob, you used to play Gacha too, right?
Yeah, and then I realized I hated my life and stopped.
Just like that?
Yeah.
Some people
no, Stephanie made me, actually.
I
kind of did.
Look, all right, check these out.
Hi.
Oh, what is this? This is
escape. Those are actually
cool. Oh!
Oh!
My queen!
My queen. Go ahead. Look at those.
How about your garlic?
They're barely TOS safe, but they are.
Oh. Oh, I was about to say, hopefully I'm not going
to No.
Well, if they're barely TOS safe, then they are TOS safe.
Those who ride the line know how not to process.
Maybe we should...
I don't know where the fuck the line is, I'll be honest. Like, I was watching movie trailers last night. I had no clue what I could and could not click.
Oh, yeah, I caught a little bit of that. I was watching Chuck. And then, like, dude, I don't remember the movie being that bad, actually.
I mean, listen, I watched Rush Hour, and there were some racial jokes in there.
I was like, there's a lot of racial jokes.
Can't really watch that one.
Like, why, like, it's crazy, it's Jackie Chan.
Great movie, though.
Great movie, insane.
Dude, there are a lot of movies that did not age.
I'm gonna do that.
Listen, you know what? You're right. You're right.
What the fuck is going on?
Gosh darn it. I can't stand for those movies anymore. I watch them, I get so I get upset. Disgusting. It really is.
A thought just popped in my head that I'm actually scared to say.
Yeah.
I should probably, before I say what I'm about to say, I should probably preface this by saying,
will you cut this open? Do you care to cut this?
You guys need
they
help?
They are boiling.
But where did, so where did
okay. There, it literally just said boil till tender, didn't even give me a time. And these haven't even started boiling. Yeah. They've been here for like 30 minutes,
right
heating up.
Mugs,
so.
I'm left-handed, and
I don't know where that is.
I have to use it right-handed in order for the logo to...
You're left-handed?
Yeah.
Since when?
Since yesterday, Chance.
Everyone knows righties are superior to the lefties.
Sure.
I'm pretty sure that's, like, racist.
Really?
Yeah. When you use a computer, do you have your mouse on the left side?
Yeah, and my WASD keys are on the right side of the keyboard, and my arrow keys are on the left side.
I feel like you would die.
Can I borrow this?
You can't get like two sensitive about shit. You have like a cool front man with Oliver Twist.
Yeah.
Actually, now that I think about it, because most people are right-handed, would you say there's an evolutionary advantage to being right-handed?
So there's actually an evolutionary advantage to having freaks like him.
Okay.
So you want to have a few weirdos.
Yeah.
Just in case some shit goes down.
Right.
You know, there could be like a weird apocalypse scenario where we need left-handed people. We have a few to carry on, the freaks can carry on our genes.
Okay, we'll be getting laid a lot.
I mean, I think about it. In baseball, you know, the lefties are powerful. They're like the best in baseball. Is it like that in any other sport?
No, we made one haven for them. There's one place for the lefties.
Not in basketball either.
Wait, actually?
Yeah. Most people are used to like guarding on the right, so the left hand can go the other way.
Chad's saying boxing, too. Right? That makes a lot of
like
sense.
They can't even
have you ever met anyone that can use both their right hand?
Can we turn this camera on?
I wonder if there's anyone like that in chat.
Nick, aren't you like kind of weird with your right and left hand?
Well, I use both of them.
Like, don't
wait,
you?
Really?
Aren't yeah. You're primarily right-handed, but you bat left-handed?
Yeah, and I play hockey left-handed and play golf left-handed, yeah.
Are you being Jason today?
A little bit.
I was with him when he got that hat.
Wait, so Nick, were you always
can
like
I
that?
Try that hat?
Brixton hat.
What? Can I try this on?
Yeah, take it.
It's a Brixton hat, actually.
Well, yeah, I can always use left-handed, yeah, both hands.
Honestly, like, always? Like, just natural?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Dude, you look really good today.
You look good today. Thank you. Amazing. Was that what you wanted, Melina, so they can see you cutting?
This is going to be bad.
Why do you think that?
Well, listen,
what up?
Jacob just told me we're going live and like, we're going live now with a timer. People still aren't here. That's fine. There's a lot of us.
There's really no need for a timer when we have this channel.
Yeah, you can.
That's what I'm saying.
Maybe we should get a cutoff.
This,
this is the timer.
I agree. I told Jacob to put
usually
30 minutes
on
our
front. Usually intros are for people who don't get views. So like, you just got, that's to like farm up views.
I do like a 2-hour intro.
I think it'll be fun.
So do we have...
What? I'm getting a hair transplant. I know that you're thinking about what's under here. I'm sorry, this is what testosterone looks like.
You take testosterone?
Are they tender?
Yeah, a lot of it.
Are you sure?
Usually to the chin.
What?
Oh, so sorry.
Jason.
Toss them all like, in there.
Yo, Jason!
Jason!
So what is the first thing we're doing, Chance?
Dude, Nick, I don't know! I don't know what we're doing today. I heard this is your big stream, and it's going to be a big, great show in OTK production.
Dude, I have been asking what the fuck we're doing, and no one has told me. No one has told me.
Can you not yell at me in my own house, please?
Shots.
You got it? Don't worry,
I will get my wine bottle.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should
take apart the lawnmower and put it back together.
Shut the fuck up. Why are you listening to the stream?
I'm always listening to that.
Dude, have you ever had a moment before an OTK stream starts where you think, I wonder what Aslan's doing right now? And you know deep down that he's just like,
I just need paper towels.
Don't you fucking do that shitty fucking impression!
A1 sauce, dude. Dude, I gotta drink that shit, dude. Oh my god, dude. Johnny, no.
The baby.
That is the best, worst animal impression I've ever seen.
Johnny Amber, dude. Why would you do that?
Like, you can tell it's Asmongold or meant to be, yeah. But it's so bad.
Yeah, I still what get the some fuck? Of the water. And I'm just literally putting it in the pan and then wine. Doing the instructions. Thank you.
Do we have
a
wine
bottle?
Yay!
I can't
eat that.
Why?
Does it never change?
Why?
There's no show business. Like, no business at all, champs.
What type of, like,
we're drinking some wine?
Yeah, look at this massive, fat fucking bottle.
Hey, do you guys mind if I start cooking?
Okay.
What happened to the potatoes in here?
Melina, do we have a bottle opener?
Where did the potatoes
opener?
All I need is the microwave.
Where did the potatoes go?
Let me do this, please.
There you go.
Do you have a microwave opener?
I don't have one. I left mine at the Loot Goblin set.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm not gonna get. I'm drinking wine. I'm not doing a shot.
Remember how drunk you got on Loot Goblins?
Yeah, I got hammered on Loot Goblins. I was fine.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
Chance, everybody's been talking about it, bro. You have a problem. All you do is drink wine all the
People
time.
People do talk about it, Chance.
No one talks about it. I only do it on big events.
Where were you, Chance?
Chance, why are you getting angry right now?
He's here, guys, leave him alone. Chance, come with me.
You get violent when you drink.
Listen, I don't.
Stop, please.
I don't get fucking violent.
Where did the potatoes go?
What? Do I mute my mic?
No.
Okay, let me see.
Wait, can they hear us now?
If
Chance is gone?
I don't know.
No, he has the mic.
Wait, so they can't hear us?
Wait, really?
No. They can't hear us at all?
No.
Do you remember that one time?
Where did the potatoes go in this?
Yeah. They can hear you.
Time you
I have a mic too. Melina, Britt.
Jason.
Okay,
so
this
there's
is done.
No corkscrew whatsoever. That is.
Wait, that's it.
Chat said they can always hear me. Am I that loud?
You're a loud guy, yeah.
Is this Burberry?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha IRL too, huh?
Oh, yeah. I have a problem.
Are we good?
Yeah, we're good. Here, you gotta open this.
We were just talking about how we're not.
I need a screw.
Don't.
And a hammer.
We don't have that. We gotta open it without it.
You're good.
Okay. Oh yeah, the White Ranger died today. Tommy. The White Ranger from Power Rangers.
Oh, he died in real life?
He was the White Ranger too. Yeah, the actor who played him.
What did he die from?
He killed himself.
Oh, why?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, man.
So the vibes are at an all-time low.
Sorry to change the topic, but guys, I can actually hear him right now. I think Tecton's 2.5 miles away.
He's close.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
It's big news. It's big news, man. People should know this stuff, you know?
Okay, like, I didn't watch the Power. I thought Power Rangers sucked. I said it.
Okay.
I said it. I thought the Power Rangers is bad.
Sorry.
I don't think
you're weird.
I did not like the Power Rangers.
You ever saw Ivan News, the movie? I watched that. Huh? Ivan
News
movie.
Chance, what the fuck is this?
Don't use this.
It's a corkscrew.
Okay, don't
you
use
don't
that.
Know your own kitchen.
Open the wine without it.
But did you find out that you had like two ovens like a year ago?
Yes. I didn't know he had a dishwasher.
Here,
until
he's
this
out
morning.
Of content. He needs you to open that bottle without the.
Thank you, Robert.
Have you guys realized that like all the guys are standing around doing absolutely nothing when all the girls are doing everything?
We noticed that forever ago. Melina went on a massive rant about how men suck.
Dude, you guys are straight useless.
Am I right though?
Yeah, she is right.
Holy crap! I'm glad.
Said,
I'm glad you're on the girls' team, man.
Ask Rich what it's called. It's called Weapon Master Confidence.
Oh yeah, taught everybody in my life that one. It's been real fucking pleasant.
I mean.
My mother said it to me recently.
We look good, you know?
What, did you watch our
great honey,
yes!
We look good. You've been working out more?
A little bit, yeah. I'm keeping up, you know, every other day. Everyone's always on me. God, I'm still working out. I'm like, yeah, of course I am. I'm strong.
How does that happen? Like the weird thing on the ear.
Wait, where were
you? How's that
happen? Dude, come on.
Ladies, you need any help with anything?
What?
Yeah. Someone gets
wait, what are you talking about?
So wait.
What are we missing?
Are you balding, Richard?
Disposable plates.
Are you balding?
Are you fucking blind? Are you going blind? Yes, I'm fucking balding, Chance!
Bald!
Yes!
Man, I'm an asshole.
No, you're kind of mean.
I'm an alcoholic.
Bro, you know what's fucked up? Huh. So I like how it looks. But I do okay? get, it's a little bit much when people keep talking about it. No, I actually like how it looks. And I said to Mia the other day,
too
I said,
much words.
Steve Buscemi is my
oh, wait.
Hero. And she laughed at me for 15
I actually bumped you earlier. I apologize.
What?
Hey, can one of the men take the trash out?
Video, you look really good that day.
Men!
Anal!
Attention! Can one of the men take the trash out? Gary looked back.
Make strong
Yo, Whippaloo.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Honest one, zero crime.
No way.
Okay,
I'll take that
one. I'm getting a bite ear transplant.
You're gonna get ear transplant?
Yeah.
Oh, I was about to use it.
Okay. No,
well, there's more pot.
Because I'm gonna have a ear transplant.
A lot of fun today. A lot of fun today.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Look at that butt.
You like wine?
Oh my god.
No, I dabbled.
He's got it. He's got it. In garage.
You ready?
Wait.
What? Okay, this needs to be made, but I need to.
Well, let us taste it first.
We gotta make sure it's good.
Connoisseurs.
Look at the legs. Oh my god. We might
just.
Can you go like this?
Oh, what's the left?
Oh my god. Say that.
Well, let me try the left nostril.
I need to.
It's a different aroma. Ooh.
Fuck, that's delicious.
That's delicious.
Oh, is that good?
It's
good, Rich.
Is it?
Yeah. What's a fancy word for muy bien?
Exquisite.
Exquisite.
Is it exquisite?
Yeah. It's exquisite.
What happened? What'd you
win?
What?
Sorry.
I like the way you hold it. Oh, you got a little. This is not the first time you've done this, huh?
This is how I hold it. This is
the only time Chance ever has any ounce of glass.
He's like really classy, actually.
The thing is, it's not being classy. This is the evolutionary best way to.
By the way, is that coming?
Yeah.
He's literally live right now.
He literally messaged like 4 hours ago.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm about to host.
Where's your masher? Where's that like metal?
There's probably like a court case or.
He's playing WoW and just chatting.
Excuse me.
Does he have drops active at least?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. All right. That's fine.
Why else would anybody play WoW?
Not wrong.
Did you play Drag Theory? Not to
Rich,
talk about WoW right now.
Did you message him and invite him?
Who?
Asmuth?
He owns all of us.
He literally.
He didn't know that he was doing the dessert thing.
Okay, like.
I didn't know.
He might not know that this is going on.
Is that wine?
Look, not to look under the hood.
It's cheap.
We have a meeting once a week and we've been talking about this for about half a year.
Yeah, it's been a pretty ongoing discussion.
Wait, so this is like been in the works?
Yeah. I mean, a lot of other things in the works, but at some point during the meeting, say, hey, so Friendsgiving, we're doing that on the 20th. Mm. Right, guys? Right. We all take a vote. Yes.
Wait, it's the
21st.
Isn't it
right? No,
it's
on the
20th.
It's the 20th.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Oh, my God.
Welcome. Oh.
Dude, that's an epic shirt, man.
That's great.
Thanks,
the dessert table's over there, guys. Oh, okay. The dessert table's over there.
I love you, Russell. I love you, Sear.
Can I have like a
this looks so
You cool. shouldn't do that. Like, we're not doing dessert.
Rusty, oh. Dusty, what a
car. Sear, can you bring 2 wine glasses for Rich and Sakari?
This is so funny. Thank you, ladies, for the help.
Dude, Rob, I don't know what we're
doing.
Like, I no, stream aside, I actually don't fucking
It'll
know.
Be a fun surprise.
When you have nothing to do, you just make everyone get drunk and just
oh
go.
That's,
you know what? In our meetings, at some point, we said, it's not that big of a deal. We just have to get people drunk.
You guys are saying.
That's how the cooking streams carry
wait,
on.
Yeah, I have to make it. I can only do this first, though.
Like, it's a very important discussion, and Chance goes, it'll be fine.
Do you know what heavy cream is?
I did say that.
Heavy whipping?
Yeah.
You check the fridge?
I did.
2 fridges.
I just
walked out, right? He goes, I don't fucking know.
Anal. Look who's here. Attention. Look who's here.
Hey, you want some wine?
Yeah, I'd love some.
What? No way.
Oh, sorry, I missed your karaoke thing.
Can you make this? Well, it's just how I get their attention, because they ignore female voices. So, that's just
well,
distracting.
Actually, we're on the stove.
Wait, actually, I can move this.
Does it taste exquisite?
I can move this, and you can cook in the middle.
This is so good.
This needs
so
to go in the oven, because it's
Let me get 2 more glasses. It's exquisite. It's muy bien.
A little.
OK. okay. Oh. Just know her. But any help would help, but you don't have to. You don't have to, because I don't want you to have to.
Excuse me?
I actually was gonna wear my bumblebee shirt and it has yellow on it. Who's taking this one? Too late, too slow.
Oh shit.
I don't wanna fucking start this.
Oh,
can I have a glass?
Yes, you may.
Okay.
I'm getting PTSD right now, I'm about to start shaking.
I gotta get another glass.
I have to shake around the line first.
Who wants a glass? Who said they wanted a glass?
It's fine. That's not most of it. It's fine.
Hey, who wanted a nice classy glass of wine?
I get the broom.
All yours.
Oh, thank you.
Of course. Excellent.
Chad, can you just shut up?
Where'd my glass go?
One more glass for me.
Another glass? Okay.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Gotta get another glass.
They're always your emo, though.
I know.
I'm cooking the mashed potatoes in the laundry room. It's so fun. They're gonna be good.
Britt.
Yeah. Thank you.
Stella Rosa, dude.
What the fuck's a Stella Rosa?
The sweet wine that we had at the event, the game.
Give a small sauce.
Yeah, I'll find it.
Oh, a Stella Rosa? We might have that.
Can you do all of it in the microwave? I thought it's. Combine.
I have sangria.
Microwave on high.
I think so.
Let's try.
It's a product of Spring. Classic. Classic red.
1.5 quart.
It is open. Where did my glass go?
Look, it's already cooking.
Drink.
You want this glass?
Nope. That's a fat glass.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Wow. How's all the cooking coming, guys?
I thought you asked. That was so nice.
Wow.
She always does, and it always turns out great. It's just, we're a little behind.
What is the best
dessert
kit? Have we talked about that?
What is it,
like,
a
fry?
So, Russell, let me fill you in on what
everyone else knows. This is like a microwave
bowl. You will know just everything everyone here knows, you will be caught up.
Okay.
No one knows what the fuck's going on.
There's only one thing that we do every year. Every year. What is going on? One thing every year.
If you're going to drink that, do you want my wine? Because I don't want that wine. Okay, you take this one.
Wait, did you take a sip out of it? Dude, I've seen how you live.
Wait, I didn't take a sip out of mine. You can
wait, one thing every year? Are we doing the Oxy thing again?
No. We do that every other year. We do a play every year, and we say what we're thankful for.
Oh, prayer?
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
We pray.
Too big. Too big for this. Too big for this kitchen.
Who was I thankful for your first year of OTK before you were in OTK?
Me. You said I am thankful for Soda Pop because he made me some stupid shit like that, and it put me really on the spot, and I left.
Round.
So that was my Friendsgiving last year.
Down.
Do you want me to use?
You know what I'm thankful for?
What?
Japan for giving me 2D anime girls. Hell yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. You want to see my
shirt? Come on,
cheers.
Round song down.
Come on the podcast.
Cover.
The,
trying out the sangria?
Wait, what is it called again?
Shit takes with Hecto?
Yeah. Shit takes with Hecto.
Is that actually a podcast?
If y'all could see behind this camera, there's just like Finn and like Jacob running around like
on that side, yeah.
Freaking out. Because we're about to go live.
Sorry.
And no one's ready.
I'm ready.
We are now. What time is it?
Right.
2:10?
I'm gonna put the ham in
this.
We start
in 5 minutes. That's so bad.
Wait,
oh, that's cool.
Is someone using this oven soon?
I just don't know what we're doing, man.
Hey, man, it's all right. You know,
are you able to bake two things at once?
Allies that have everything.
Because the ham needs to go in now.
Figure it out, and you're gonna do great. It's gonna be great.
First of all, they're employees. And second, let's hope so.
It says an hour.
For their sake.
No, I know what I mean. It'll be fine. There's something else.
Okay.
Because, the turkey needs to be in there by itself because it's.
Yeah. Because it says cook it for an hour and a half and then put the glaze on and cook it another hour.
I think so too. Honestly.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah, I love eating.
I would just put it in.
I'll stand around.
Can you open the door? That door, thank you.
So who are we missing? Do we know who's not here yet? That's supposed to be?
I can clean this one, but this doesn't have.
No idea.
I'll just transfer something. I don't know who got invited. That's in town?
Yes.
Sorry.
So there's that. But there are more non-OTK members than OTK members. So, it's an OTK event, but it's also
where do you
not.
Put this? Where do you put this? It's hot.
Like a good old classic OTK event.
It's hot. Should I put it in the garage on the floor?
Oh, man. Yeah. You gotta not spin that much.
I see, yeah. I see six Nahida and Yoimika, and then I got them all their weapons and refined them.
To max?
Yeah, and like I didn't level them or anything.
XQC right, showing
now
up.
Now the turkey, or the here? Fucking ham.
Yep.
Got it.
Today?
Get it. Yeah. That's Pog.
Pretty Pog ham, right?
If you just have him around, like you don't need content.
Bye, bitch.
We got Force and Two.
Are you insane?
Ham and turkey are in the oven, so that's good.
It's gonna be a good
What's
day.
What's wrong with
I thought I was Force and Two.
No, you didn't make corn. So she's making corn. Turkey's going.
Are you okay?
Where the fuck's Esmond?
Russet potatoes are next.
Where's Grayson?
After it cooks for a little bit.
Where are they?
Yeah. So if you make it, it's fine.
You don't need to not hang out.
Just go ahead and make it.
We
can have it like just sitting in the microwave.
We are actually two peas in a very.
I thought you put it on and then bake it, but you put it on like halfway through.
Yeah. Okay. So the stream has not started, and I've drank too much.
Chug this.
Oh, are you a lightweight pussy?
I have not. Just so y'all know, y'all are like, dude, you're an alcohol. I don't drink that much. I just drink on events, so people think I drink all the time.
Trust me, if you drank that much, you wouldn't be drunk off of one glass of wine. We all know.
We can't do the golden roasted potatoes because the ovens are dinged, but I can make a version of it where we.
Oh, I know they're like, you know.
We have an air fryer. We can just put them in the air fryer.
Okay. Like they're just doing everything. We're just doing.
Can't we just like, share yeah. the oven with the?
We're listen. The thing is, we're doing the real work.
You don't. Let's not mess with the oven.
That's what pays the bills.
There's a ham in there, but we can move stuff.
We're doing the real work right now.
There's not a single omega wall on the screen.
There's a couple.
Oh, really?
I have no idea. That looks great. It's good. Just, as long as you follow the directions. Yeah, just leave it there. Thank you so much. Oh, sorry. We we'll already have mashed potatoes.
The thing is,
I feel like it's a lot.
It's actually like almost like
the yams.
You being bald is like an indirect benefit to me.
It took a while for me to
because
have
it. Because you wear hats more.
Okay,
you sell
I need a
saucepan.
I'm gonna make the.
Because you wear the merch
the filling
hats,
for
which
the mashed potatoes.
I'm so glad that I could make you happy, Mr. Poppin. Oh,
oh, you're calling Mr. Poppin soon, dude.
That was like it's the craziest chain of connections. I was like, wait, it's actually good that he's balding.
We'll order it from Costco.
Wow,
okay.
I'm so
where's
glad
the saucepan?
That's crazy.
Can I ask you a question, Rich?
It looks fine, Rich. Hard. Yo, ban that line.
Rich, do you have Lamauers in your chat? I feel like you would be a Lamauer.
I'm not a Lamauer streamer. Are you fucking kidding me?
Wait, what is Lamau?
It's like
so there's different, like,
excuse me,
there's, like, the Omega Lullers, like, the Lullers, the Lamauers, the backwards F, which is, like, the Koreans. Like, everyone has their own way of, like.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ja.
The Lamauers are like the normies. Like the more Lamauers you have, the more normie your viewers
are. What would you say my viewers are?
You have like...
You have
viewers. No, I don't have that emote enabled.
Really?
Yeah, I don't have Keck W enabled.
You're just suppressing who they are. Trust me, I've been in your chat for years. They're Keck W's by nature.
I don't think your viewers laugh. Like, I think if you do something funny, they just...
Which never happens.
That makes sense.
You have like lollers. Like, they'll just type lol.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought I have the meowers.
So my laughs, like the laugh culture in my chat, depends on who just rated me.
Okay.
Makes sense.
Sorry.
Any more wine?
Yeah, we got more.
You are quite a little more sweet.
This is the fattest bottle I've ever seen, and it's fucking gone.
Well, we have another one.
I didn't put my hair
That's
back.
Sangria. Yeah. But yeah, we have sangria.
I always find it.
I don't know.
It's all the same in the end.
Like maybe. I love Sherfor. I didn't do the invites.
Have you seen Sherfor, like, drop the gritty?
Dude, everyone's seen him drop the gritty.
That shit is sick, dude. How the hell did he do that?
He dropped it hard as heck.
He did.
I'm so sorry to do this, because this is probably going to turn into, like, a weird moment.
Yeah.
The fuck does this XXDD
That's XDD.
What's it mean?
You want to know where that came from?
It's an XDD.
And I'm serious. That emote was popularized in my fucking alt channel.
Well, what does it mean?
It's infested my
channel. Yeah, I'm good.
That's the joke. It doesn't mean it's in.
Where's Eero?
I saw it in Riot.
We were just watching football upstairs.
During Worlds.
We have modified XDDs in my chat now.
Yeah. It's an infection. So the point is, it's not supposed to mean anything. It's just an infection. And it takes over emotes.
So.
I don't like the way it looks, honestly.
So, dude, I don't know what's going on. Should I fucking go on the other thing?
A little bit creepy.
We're going on a different stream now.
Nothing is as creepy.
Yeah, so are we ready to start?
Bro, I don't know. Are we?
Smiley face.
Oh,
let me go find out.
The creepiest fucking thing.
Have you ever seen it zoomed in?
Bro, yes.
Because we are over time there, Chance.
One time I had like streamed for 14 hours. I was kind of at that like delirious moment, and people started spamming
Tuco.
Smiley face, and they were like,
Tuco, did you ever find the heavy whipping cream?
Smiley face and shit like that. I had a full on panic attack.
Is my stream on right now?
I have no idea.
Heavy whipping cream?
It is 2:20.
It just has dead eyes.
Here?
Oh,
okay.
God.
Okay.
Hold on. Gotcha. I think I'm live, and I don't even know. Oh my god. I am.
These mashed potatoes are going to be good.
No, we're not. That's the problem.
It's a lot of them.
That's the problem, Rob.
So you're live, but we're on Nick's channel.
Okay. Yeah. So this stream's supposed to go offline and just raid into the other. And just like, just carry it over, you know? And then we're supposed to, Jacob's got like, oh, we're doing this now. Okay,
hey,
we'll do that.
Do you mind if I get started?
No, yeah, I do. We don't have space. Sorry.
Mac and cheese.
Such a production.
Aww. I'm sorry. We have like so much going on right now. Yeah. But wait, that stuff takes not very long.
You.
So
like,
my hands are
just flinging everywhere.
No one cares about your fucking mac and cheese.
You can do a show.
2 sticks of butter.
Of what?
Bro,
okay.
Shit. Yes, Nick. What's the plan?
So, we got about 5 more minutes here.
Okay. Rolls too.
And then we're gonna go to you.
So yeah.
Maybe we should just go offline now and get raid into it and just wait for 5 minutes.
Okay.
And that way, like, the vibes kind of resets. It's a weird, like, transition.
Okay, that sounds smart to me. Let's do that.
Okay.
All right. So, we're out of here.
Wow. Yep.
Wow. Wait, what is in those bags?
It's got a new announcement. Chat, look who's
here. Yes,
sorry, you want some?
Sorry,
it's me. Yeah.
We can't have any yet. We have a judge.
What do you think?
Looks great, man. My harvest.
What is that?
Yeah, you like that?
What the fuck is that?
I made it myself.
You actually did it.
What is that?
Someone said Father Tech. Dude, if you had like a cross on that like necklace, you could actually like.
Bro,
this is a priest? I don't think I want
to do that. You kind of look like a priest who's actually using the Jesus figurines and the Virgin Mary figurines to smuggle heroin.
You're trying to be that hip 2022 priest.
He made it.
Huh?
He's cooking. Yeah.
But hey, we're gonna go offline here.
I think we're okay.
Right in the other
just
channel.
Hang out.
Where's Nick doing that?